All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Secret Sundays here on Twitch TV. Or if you're watching on YouTube, well, you are also welcome. We're drawing our packs once again. And we've got another game. Current score is 1 for the Liberals and 1 to the Fascists.
Yeah.
I'm going to put my view up on YouTube, too, over on youtube.com/WackRendor.
Indeed. I think we...
I'll be doing that, too. YouTube.com/stripping.
I'm pretty sure...
So I will not be doing that.
I won't do it either.
YouTube.com/TobyGames.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that other than the Magic the Gathering tournaments, we must have broken the record for, like, a tabletop game on Twitch now, right? Like, 38,000 was our peak, I think. Yeah. That's got to be a record, surely.
Man.
I've never seen anything higher than that.
Go buy the physical copy.
Indeed. Well, it's actually not out yet, so you can't do that. But
When
you can, yes. I mean, wondering about this game, by the way, it was a successful Kickstarter. It's by Max Temkin & Co. Max Temkin is one of the guys behind Cards Against Humanity. We're currently playing a tabletop simulator version of the print-and-play version. So you can legally get this game for free and print it out. What we're doing is we're using a program called Tabletop Simulator by Berserk Games, and there is a print-and-play version on Tabletop Simulator, which allows you to play with up to 8 people, which is a bit of a shame because the game actually supports up to 10 with a different board, but the Tabletop Simulator program does not. So if you do want to go and find out more about Secret Hitler, secrethitler.com is the place to go, and I believe their release date is April, I think. They just showed off their very fancy-looking wood box, which I'm very excited to be getting.
Maybe you too can be Hitler.
Indeed.
A secret Hitler.
Sign up now.
All right, everybody has got their packs. So, viewers who do not wish to know what our roles are, it is time for you to now close your eyes and only open them when I tell you.
Close your eyes, don't you cheat, viewers!
Well, I mean, they could cheat if they like. It's fine. It's entirely up to them. Some of them might want to know. Some of them might not.
It's a lot more fun if you don't
yep.
cheat.
Yeah.
Just indeed. Letting you know. It's entirely up to you. Okay. And so now we're now drawing out the roll cards right here. So we're gonna take a look at our own roll cards.
All right.
All right. Once you've seen your roll card, I would suggest that you, just in case you forget, flip it back over once you show what you are.
You forget.
Just in case. Cool. All right. Now it's time for everybody to close their eyes. So, all of the players, please close your eyes.
Yes, sir.
Whoever is Hitler, please start slowly moving your mouse around in circles. And the fascists, now open your eyes and show your fascist card on the table to make sure you know who Hitler is and that you both acknowledge who the other fascist is. Hitler keeps his eyes closed at this time. Alright, fascists, please put your cards away. Hitler, please stop waving your hand around. The players may now open their eyes. Players, please flip over your party membership and secret role cards so the viewers can't see them if you happen to be recording or streaming this. And now, the viewers can open their eyes.
Address Hitler.
Jesse's Hitler.
Cry peaked. Cry peaked.
This is definitely going to be the one time where Jesse's Hitler, I feel.
It could be. This could get really bad. Okay, presidency. We'll start with the last Hitler, which is Cry. So, Cry, choose your chancellor.
All right. Okay. Every one of you has fucked me. Jenna, you are the only one, to my knowledge, who trusted me that one time, even though I didn't deserve it.
That one time.
So why did you just give a chancellorship then? You acknowledged you didn't deserve it.
Wait, who? Who didn't deserve it? Do you want it then? Here, you can have it. I don't
okay,
care.
That works.
Just fucking, you can take it.
Aww.
Wow.
No, it. Boo.
All right, Jenna.
Yay.
This is the kind of indecisiveness that we want from a leader, I gotta say.
Already.
That's fine.
All right, well, we need to find out who it is anyway, so I'm voting yes.
Voting. Yeah.
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 Where's Jesse? Jesse run away?
Sorry, I was looking at my phone.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Good.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what we voted on, but yeah. Like real politicians, I don't know what I voted on, but yeah, okay.
John McCain.
Out of nowhere. What?
I don't know. I just saw a thing where John McCain was on his phone, like during a thing, and he was like, "I love Candy Crush." don't know. I saw it on the TV.
Is that what he said?
Can you do a YouTube series called Krenpressions, where it's just you doing your own impressions?
I'm John McCain.
Sounds the same.
They're all the same.
Yeah. Ronald Reagan.
Liberal policy.
Okay. Let me say really quick, I drew two liberals and one fascist, and I discarded the liberal so she would have a choice.
Okay.
That is correct. Right. He did give me a choice.
All right, so there's already two liberals gone from that pack, so that means it's four. There's only 4 out of 10 left in the policy pack. Just bear that in mind.
There's going to be a lot of split choices coming out.
Possibly. Very possibly.
A lot of shade flying around.
All right.
Honestly, it's bad luck that we drew two liberals right at the get-go.
Yeah, it kind of sucks. Definitely kind of sucks. Okay, so Dodger is now president. Dodger, please choose your chancellor.
I'll give it to you, TB.
All right, sounds reasonable to me.
Chancellor Biscuit. Chancellor Biscuit.
Does everybody like us?
To be fair, that is exactly the kind of character that Lucas would write into his movies. Yeah, there we go.
Chancellor Biscuit.
Indeed. Come on, he came up with someone called Jar Jar Binks. I mean, really.
The name's Biscuit. Chancellor Buttermilk.
What? No, not that kind of biscuit. That's a southern thing. We don't make buttermilk biscuits in the UK. That's not a thing.
It'd be a hobnob.
Sausage.
Yeah, I'd be a hobnob.
Crazy,
a dark chocolate hobnob is what I would be.
It'd be a dark chocolate hobnob.
Yep.
Yeah.
I've got a dark side. I'm a little bit crunchy.
Ronald, you're dark sided.
You don't waver in the face of hot tea.
No, I do not.
Fast.
What?
He doesn't even like tea.
Hobnobs
so
are like the
that.
Only biscuit that don't.
All right. So she gave me two fascist cards.
I did. I had 3 fascist cards, and I discarded one and gave him 2.
Yep.
Likely right. story.
Well, I mean that is statistically pretty likely. So
yeah, as of right
yeah,
now,
but there's
it's
still
not
a lot
sketch.
Of liberal cards left.
But wait,
there's
so
not. There's far fewer liberal like cards than there are fascists.
It's likely now, but it wasn't last game. How does that make sense? When there was 2 liberal cards last game that was played. Then
well,
I
last
had to
game
play
I gave
now.
You a liberal and a fascist.
Y'all already argued,
and you lied about it.
I don't know what's happening right now.
It.
Already
yeah,
arguing.
Yes, and Victor lied about it.
Honestly, unless you are part of the exchange. No one knows shit of who's saying what as of right now. So
not
realistically,
yet.
No one should trust anyone at all.
Brian,
no one's trustworthy.
Brian, let's make a baby.
Yo, let's make a fucking baby, dude. Let's fucking do it, yo. Let's go get like science and shit involved. We'll probably make one.
I want some babies.
Let's make a fucking baby, man.
Everybody's
a liberal
having
baby.
Babies.
We'll make a liberal child.
Baby. Then you get a
wow.
baby.
Yeah, kind of weird that Cry's getting chancellorship so quickly after being president, though.
And you get a baby.
That is questionable. Why did you give me chancellor when we haven't tested Krendor, Sinvicta, and Jesse?
Because technically, we haven't tested you either.
I guess that's true.
That is true. That's a fair point.
You got okay, I can't argue with that. That's fine.
I don't know. I mean, you did hand me 1 of each. So, you know, I kind of trust you because you told me the truth. And if you were a fascist, maybe you would have just handed me 2.
I mean, it's a moot point now because everyone voted.
Everyone voted yes
yeah,
anyway,
no, guess,
so it doesn't really matter. But
I'm just saying, like, you know, I trust you.
What will happen? What will he pick? You decide.
He picks a card.
Liberal.
He gave me a choice, and that
I
is
gave Cry a choice. He picked liberal.
I was honestly on the fence, though, of putting the fascist down so you could inspect
someone. So I could investigate someone, but I'm happy
just,
with a liberal.
Yeah, I don't know, man. It's a double-edged sword there.
Yeah. No, you did the right thing, man.
Yeah, I don't
Either
know,
you
man.
You guys are super liberal or the worst fascist.
No, dude.
I think we already know I'm a pretty dope fascist.
Jesse, we already know I'm not a good actor, okay?
That's
Since
bullshit.
Jesse picked me last time. To shoot
oh,
that.
Oh, thank you.
Whatever. I shall give it to the Cox.
Thank
Chancellor
you.
Cox.
Cox gonna Thanks. Give it to you.
I need to remake
oh,
that
dude,
entire
I don't
song.
Know that reference.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Sure.
Why'd you throw a knife
with the knife?
I didn't feel good about it.
Throwing shade.
What?
I don't feel good about it.
So much shade.
I don't know. Well, like, the whole issue last time was like the, hey, we had a relationship last game, so let's have a relationship. That was like the weak link in the fascist regime. And that's the first thing Krendor does, is the, hey, we had a relationship, so let's have a relationship. Maybe right. given its fascist buddy Chancellor.
This is
that.
Really
not
just the
it.
Worst romance novel I've ever heard.
I would not schlick to this.
I would not schlick to this book whatsoever.
Tissues will go back in the drawer.
No crusty socks here.
First we're gonna cran, then we're gonna roll. Let's do this.
Oh, dude, you got that song stuck in your head now, don't you?
Blame? Oh, Crendor.
Deus Ex gonna give it to you.
All right.
Still better than Twilight.
Of course. One time,
magic. DMX is still better than Twilight.
DMX is absolutely better than Twilight. You fucking kidding me? DMX is better than a lot of things.
The question. You kidding?
Okay.
Did you drop
I gave him a liberal and a fascist.
False. He gave me two fascists.
I gave you two fascists. I gave you a liberal and a fascist.
You gave me two fascists.
I don't know. Jesse had like an immediate reaction to the cards, but Jesse is also a good actor.
Thank you. Oh my God.
Liberal
thank
and
you.
A fascist, dude. This is the second time it's happened.
Say you might be a fascist.
An actor.
Thank you, Dodger. I never felt
well.
I always knew you appreciated my skills.
But that was kind of the move we were expecting, though.
He definitely gave me two fascist cards.
You're
and
fascist.
He gave me two fascist cards.
I didn't give you two fascist
Crendor,
cards.
Crendor, you played your hand, my friend. You are a fascist. I'm convinced
of
this.
Oh my God. Jesse, Jesse is way too, like, chill right now. Like, chill smarmy.
He's saying it.
He's a bit.
Jesse has said
Jesse's
something while
like,
laughing and not while
like
sewing.
Like Hitler from the last time. You know,
I'm telling you, you guys are assholes. Crendor, the only reason why I'm feeling good is because I just ate a tiny Milky Way bar and I'm feeling great right now.
Jesse, we have heard you react to things throughout this whole game and it's always in a pissed off fashion.
No, this time you're like, hang on.
Last game, I was quiet. I didn't say anything.
No, you were. You actually repeatedly, repeatedly broke the fucking rules because you couldn't keep your mouth shut.
I don't know. It is true.
Jesse is not as good an actor as people say he is, and I kind of believe him right now. I think Crendor
Sam,
is the
I would rather
right
be shot what? As Hitler than you say I was a bad actor.
I'm just saying, I'm kind of seeing through it right now.
Jesse's Hitler.
Hitler
Jesse's
than be
Hitler.
Called a bad actor, sir.
Well, you're neither.
One way or the other, at the moment, it was suspicious of both Crendor and Jesse at present.
I mean,
I'm going to be honest, Strip, and I don't like the fact that you're jumping to Jesse's defense
Crendor,
so easily. You have no information to go on here.
You don't investigate. You investigate, Crendor.
Crendor, who are you investigating?
Let's see.
Because here's the thing, right? Is like the fascists will play on the fact that Jesse is a good actor. That's like the go to. Like, Jesse, he's a fascist because he's such a good actor is the go-to. And for, like, every fucking game, that's what the fascists do when Jesse's not a fascist.
Here's the deal. Guys, I need this. Can someone just give me a bullet so I can kill Crendor? It's a good thing.
Wow.
Okay.
I just want to kill Crendor.
I'm going to investigate.
You betrayed me, Crendor. You betrayed me.
Crendor, investigate someone that isn't Jesse.
Yeah. I already, gave the two things.
Of course. You know,
I'm gonna
investigate someone that we're not sure about.
Look at Sam, I would say.
Sam is a bit sketchy, actually.
Look at me, you piece of shit.
Crendor.
Look at me.
I like you looking at Crendor. I like you looking at Strip because I'm just Strip's
look at his ass.
A little
this
bit
ass?
Too defensive of Jesse right now.
You want this ass?
That's true.
Oh my God.
You know what?
Crendor, I've never felt so
betrayed. No! Don't look at that! That's the wrong card, Strip! Don't!
Alright.
I hope you had not looked at that. You only hand the partnership membership card over, never the secret role card. Never.
Alright, Sam's a liberal.
Oh, Jesus. Sam's a liberal.
Sam's a liberal.
I don't know that I trust either of you now. I don't know.
Sam's a liberal, dude! I just looked at it!
I don't know
Sam.
That I trust.
I am
Crendor,
a liberal. I am
Crendor,
a liberal. He's right.
Crendor, you gave me two fascists. You are 100% fascist.
Hang on.
You know what?
Jesse, I just sided with you and accused Crendor of something, and then he was right.
Here's the thing. I trust Crendor so little right now, I don't know what else to believe.
I know I got shot in the foot last time I'm saying this, but
God.
I don't trust Jesse. I don't trust Jesse right now.
Right now, I feel like Strip and Crendor and Jesse are all fascists.
No. I think Crendor and Strip are okay. I do think so. I don't trust Jesse right now. I don't know why, but I'm not trusting him right now. I'm sorry, Jesse.
I'm not gonna say.
All right, who is next president?
Because I don't know.
Sin Victor.
I'm up.
Okay, Sin Victor's up.
Thank you, Jesse.
All right, Sin Victor, who is your chancellor gonna be?
I have many thoughts going through my mind right now. I'm gonna nominate. I'm gonna take a wild card here.
No, you. Don't pick me.
Chancellor? Who was chancellor?
That would be my third time. Don't pick me.
Yeah, why do you? Well, that's a wild card. Cry's been chancellor already.
Yeah, that's too many times.
That's
pick
the least
someone like Jenna,
card.
TB even, not
card.
Me. I have been too much in. Do not pick me.
I've made my decision.
You are literally putting blame on me now. Why are you doing that? You are making me suspicious now. Why would you do that?
I have made my decision.
Based on what?
I'm voting.
This is weird.
Based on what?
Because people keep putting me in. That's suspicious.
I vote no on this.
I'm voting no.
I vote no.
I'm voting no as well. That's not a good decision. That's not a good call.
Brando, nine.
I think one of my voting cards went over there.
All right.
The nines have it.
No. Okay.
So no, that's we're it. Not electing that. Okay. The presidency now passes to Jen. Jen, who do you nominate as chancellor?
I don't know.
Oh, I got
trust
it. I found
any of you.
I found it. I found it, Crendo. I found it.
Oh God.
Jen, in my personal opinion,
so deep, so deep.
As of right now, in my opinion, stripping might be okay.
He
TB,
might be.
I'm still,
he's
I'm not, kinda, I'm not 100%, but TB so far.
Here's the thing. Right now, you have no reason to trust me one way or the other, because I really haven't shown you anything.
Honestly, I would right now, in the position we're in, give it to TB personally.
Or me? I'm cleared.
I know you're cleared, but we don't have
cleared.
Any
we don't
real
know,
information
we don't
on
know
TB.
If clear.
Sam,
I'm not
liberal,
clear,
dude.
I do agree. I don't think we have very much information
about
on TV.
Fascist.
So.
You gave me those cards. You liar! You liar! You were my friend and you betrayed me.
Can we vote?
He does protest too much.
All right.
God.
I'm obviously voting yes.
Jesse doesn't act. He just yells at you until you cave emotionally.
Pretty much, yeah. All right.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm in.
Trade me, Krendor. I'll never forgive this. We'll meet on the plains of Glockloren.
And do battle.
How do you spell that, Jesse?
It's Elvish. I don't know.
Can I just say real talk though?
I love this.
We're not supposed
game.
To be talking.
No, we.
Well,
talk.
They can.
You guys can talk.
We can talk. They can't talk about the policies.
Oh, I love this game.
Right. She gave me two fascist cards.
I got three, so I had to hand him two.
That's fine.
But the odds of you getting three are not there.
They are pretty high, actually.
Yeah, they are.
No, they're not.
They're relatively high.
Fascist cards.
Because of the number of fascist cards that went down, the chances are there's a lot of discarded liberals in that pack, right?
Yeah, there's 11 fascist cards. There's only 6 liberal cards.
Yeah, and 2 liberal cards are already on the board, and there's no way that one of these assholes didn't discard at least one liberal card. So it's entirely possible that you got 3 fascists.
Can I just say,
I know, because I'm thinking,
please?
Like, there was 2 with Sinvicta, there was 2 with Krendor. That's 4 fascist cards there.
Wait. I didn't do anything in this game.
Can we not elect Sinvicta as chancellor?
Yeah, you didn't get elected. Yeah,
can
I didn't
we not
get
elected
elect
as chancellor.
I haven't done anything.
I know, but I don't want you as chancellor.
What? Why?
Because do you think he's Hitler?
I think he might be because he's put me as a fucking chancellor.
I don't
know if he's Hitler.
Okay.
But I don't trust Sinvicta right now.
But you think he's like stroking your thigh a little bit?
Yes.
Because of the fascist policy, does that mean I get to pick the?
You get to pick the president.
President?
Yeah.
Okay. If I make Sinvicta president, then he can't be chancellor.
That is true. He can't
That's
be
true.
Chancellor.
So would that?
However, if a fascist policy is picked, he can kill somebody.
Yeah, that's the problem. We don't.
Also,
we don't.
He can,
but yeah. Jesse, it's the same for Jesse, and I don't trust Jesse either.
Jen,
you guys
Jen,
could
do you trust
not?
Jen, do you trust me right now? Because if you trust me right now, you should make me the president.
But I made you chancellor.
Yeah, but that's fine. You can make me the president.
You can make him president.
I know. I'm trying to get like more information on people, except without having to go to the point of like possibly making Hitler the chancellor. Does that make sense?
Yeah, but you know I'm not Hitler.
I'll be honest. This is one of the first times I have no clue about anything except I know Krendor's a fascist. I'm convinced
I'm a fascist.
I don't know anything but that you gave me those
cards. Krendor is. If Krendor is, then we know that Strippin and Krendor both are. So it's like...
I don't think Strippin and Krendor are.
Krendor could be a fascist, and then he could just have been honest about my car.
I don't know.
I
don't think Krendor's a fascist. I think Jesse's a fascist. I think Krendor was honest about Strippin's card.
False.
I was honest about it. He might have been honest about the fascist card,
but he was not honest about the cards he gave me. He did not give me...
The one thing he was honest about... One thing he was honest about was my card, which means you can give one of those cards to me, Chancellor or the President. I'm definitely liberal.
If you get the presidency...
I'm definitely liberal. I haven't done anything in this game.
Well, that's the problem. That means we don't know either way.
Right.
Yeah. All
right. So, Jen, it's your choice. Who's president?
Try,
Bear in mind, you're potentially given the power to kill to somebody here.
Isn't it whoever you give it... Isn't it whoever you give it to ask if someone's Hitler now?
No.
Yeah, the chancellor.
Well, also, if a chancellor gets elected, they must reveal whether or not they are Hitler at this point on.
And if they are Hitler, right. It's over.
That's not president, okay. That's
Jenna,
chancellor.
Jenna, can you give that... Give...
Sorry, what I wanted to ask is, who do we absolutely believe is suspicious right now?
Like, Jesse, suspicious? I mean, well, Jesse is suspicious and Krendor is suspicious what? Because we know there's a lie going on there.
Does everyone kind of agree with that?
I think Sam is convicted of being suspicious too. I really am.
I don't know why you're trying to throw me under a bus.
I haven't even done anything in this game.
I mean,
and see, that's why I initially was leaning toward, you know, giving Sinvicta the presidency, because I don't trust him to be chancellor, because I think he might be.
I'm okay with giving him the presidency to see where he goes with it, and we can always vote down what if we don't believe. You know, because then the presidency will pass on.
I mean, if you guys don't trust me, you can just vote no.
If a fascist gets presidency, they know who Hitler is. They can just.
Personally think you should
look,
put
guys,
Strippen
just
as president.
President, and I'll shoot Krendor in the face. And
don't.
Do it.
No, absolutely not. Dude, we have no reason to trust Jesse at this point.
I want to see where Sinvicta will go with this. I'm not sure if you guys don't trust this.
That's
a
waste.
I want to see where he goes with
it. I don't know if it's a waste, though. Like, I want to see who he tries to give chancellorship to.
This is a mistake.
Well, we can vote no.
He'll have a bullet regardless.
Yeah, but it's fine. We can vote no. If we didn't.
This is a big mistake.
If we're not okay with the choice, we can vote no.
Because then we're going to have to vote no for Jesse as well.
Doesn't feel
which
good.
Is fine. We
all,
can do
we
that too.
We're gonna vote no for Jesse.
Yeah, well, we're gonna do that. Why? So what's that's not a problem.
It's gonna be a random.
And then
fire.
You just let me be the president.
Who all agreed that you voted no for me? I wasn't even in on that conversation.
Well, of course, because we don't trust you.
Why would you be in on it?
Why would you be in on it? We don't want you as part of it. Because you're obviously a fascist.
Okay,
you don't go to someone who's about to have an intervention and let them know beforehand.
Oh my God. Yeah, but interventions are helpful, and if you make a president,
all right, Sinvicta, who are you giving chancellorship to?
I hope be helpful.
Jenna, honestly, right now, I think you're suspicious.
I think Jenna's
I'm
Hitler.
Suspicious?
I'm convinced.
I think you're suspicious for giving that to Sinvicta.
He's like the only person I believe who hasn't actually been like somewhat tested. I'm
I
not
haven't
certain.
Done anything yet.
He hasn't
game,
done anything
officially.
Action-wise in the game.
If Sinvicta gives this to Krendor,
Sinvicta should not have tried to give me chancellor after I was already in position two or three times.
I'm giving it. I nominate Strippen as my chancellor. Chancellor.
All right, I can't. I'm gonna vote nine. I trust Strippen, but I don't trust Sinvicta. I don't trust him with a bullet.
We know. Right, we know like, Sam's could, liberal.
If he so gives me two fascist cards, I'll just tell you.
Yeah, I know you will, but he'll still have a bullet though.
Yeah, he will.
He'll still have a bullet.
If he shoots. Like
to be fair, if he shoots a liberal, then we absolutely know he's a fascist.
If he shoots liberal, then we know.
Yeah, but then we're gonna be down a guy again.
Yeah.
Do we really want to be down another person? Guys, this is not a good thing. Do not vote this in.
I don't know anything.
Wait,
right
I mean,
now.
All
right.
The thing is, if
Sam is a liberal.
I'm a liberal. What he's saying is Sinvicta gets the bullet, and he might not be liberal.
Well, it depends. If because it's very, very likely.
It depends on who you trust with the bullet more so.
Right. On
so
the
like,
balance
I
of...
should have got the presidency because I'm a liberal.
Yeah,
so like,
on
the
balance, yeah, because
then we can use it for good.
Because honestly, like the balance of probabilities, even if Sinvicta is a fascist, even if Strippen is a liberal, it's very easy for Sinvicta to give him two fascist cards and force the bullet through.
I would much rather trust TB with the bullet right now than Sinvicta.
Yeah,
that's
we should hold the parliament until I get president.
So I don't know why you guys want to vote Sinvicta in.
I would, so
we have
I vote no.
Trust TB either.
Why not? I'm showing you no reason not to vote me at this point. I vote no on this. Nine.
I'm voting yes because again, I trust Strip.
Okay, that's
yeah. I mean, trusting Strip isn't good enough though because we're giving the power of the bullet to someone. So presidency passes on now to Jesse, who again I would vote no for. Get the presidency to me, and then we can use the bullet on someone that we actually.
You guys are so dumb. TB's a fascist.
Right.
Oh
right
my
now,
god.
On my
no, absolutely not.
Sinvicta and Jesse are both.
Voting. Yeah, he's been. Jesse has been suspicious the entire game and
I'm
is now
no
trying to cast
no.
blame on me.
Oh my god.
Honey, I'm
no.
not the chancellor. I never went through.
Absolutely vote no.
I'll vote no.
Absolutely vote no.
You said vote no. So
vote no.
Sinvicta,
see,
Jesse,
vote no. Yep. Hold the parliament.
And Jenna are both sketchy.
Oh, there you go. All right. So presidency goes to me. Good. Okay.
Oh my god. He's gonna. Oh my god.
can you give me the chancellor, please?
Why? Why should I give you the chancellorship?
I'm just saying. If you want to, it's either me or Strippen.
The chancellor.
Me
or I mean, one way or the other, this is gonna work out just fine.
Because I trust
if
me, because I'm me, Strippen also.
If I get the bullet, then I get to kill a fascist. If we don't get the bullet, then we get to pass a liberal policy. It's a win-win, as far as I'm concerned.
Right. Okay. Kill a liberal because he is a fascist.
Myself, Strip, and our Krendor are the only people who
should get it. Yeah, I agree, Cry. Like, it is. It is either Krendor, Strip, or you.
Give it to Cry. Yeah, give it to Cry. Give it to Cry. And then, when Cry is president, Cry can give it to me, and that way we get two liberal terms.
I swear, all of a sudden, one.
I swear I am liberal.
What is,
give it wait, to myself, Krendor, or Strippin.
Oh give my it God, to Cry, and then Cry can give it to me.
I do. No.
I'm giving it to Krendor.
Right,
I'm giving it to Krendor.
Oh God.
TV's a fascist. TV's a fascist. Krendor's Hitler.
I trust Krendor more than anyone right now.
TV's a fascist. Krendor's Hitler. Don't die.
All right. Vote yes.
Krendor is not Hitler.
Strippin, what are you doing?
Vote him in, and then we can get rid of someone.
No.
Yes. Yes.
Vote it
in. There we go. Krendor, are you Hitler?
Yes.
We
what?
Won!
Oh, yes! I did it!
You did it!
Fuck! Seriously?
We did it!
Fuck!
Yeah!
Alright, I was right about these two. I was right about these two at least.
Fuck! So Jesse, were you a liberal? You were fucking God damn it! Should've given it to fucking Cry. Oh God.
No. It's okay. Aww. I had two of them down. I wasn't
sure about you. I was more sure about Krendor.
To me, we would have had four turns of liberalism. Like,
it should have been
I should have given it to either you or Strippin. I should fuck.
Yeah.
Thanks, TB.
I didn't know. Krendor convinced me that Jesse was the fascist.
Really?
Yes.
Made Jesse go insane.
How did you do that? I know I trusted Strippin.
I was gonna give Jesse
Jesse was like pleading like it was his deathbed. I had to like take him at his word.
Yeah.
To me, he's pleading his deathbed because he knew that I was convincing, so he wouldn't get shot.
Oh, he knew
fuck.
That Krendor was Hitler.
Good job, Jenna. We did it.
I'm just saying, I fucking called out Jenna and Sindicta. Jesse has literally walked away from his desk.
I can tell.
Damn it.
Oh, no,
I'm sorry that I called you
that I figured out and I had no clue.
No, that's see, Jesse like, didn't know. Other than
that, that was a hard one.
Here's the thing.
I had no clue.
I was right, but for the wrong reasons. I knew Krendor was a fascist, but when TB, I thought TB was a fascist, so I thought his plan was to make it like, oh, I'm going to put to Cry, or I'm going to do this. And then when everyone was yelling, he'd be like, fine, I'll give it to someone who isn't important, and gave it to Krendor. And I was like, oh, Krendor's fucking Hitler. But I thought TB was a fascist the entire time.
No, absolutely not.
Oh, boo.
God damn it.
Have you ever been a fascist?
I've never been a fascist this entire time. Invicta has never not been a fascist.
I've been a fascist this entire time.
Oh,
God damn it.
I was liberal all the time except for when I was Hitler last week.
We got completely outplayed by Krendor. I just want to point
Krendor,
that out.
Krendor, you did good there, man. Well done.
Good job, Krendor. No.
Why would any of you have believed him to begin with? You were all shit-talking him. Oh, my God.
I think Jenna...
It was for exactly that reason.
For your own good, that's what makes you deceptive.
That is the problem with you, Jesse. Like,
give me Hitler.
You are too good with the convincing.
Yeah, Jesse, you're like the boy who cried wolf.
Yeah, that's the problem. You're so radical with your interpretation.
But it's not true though, Jesse, because you have like you the last session got multiple fascist wins through doing that. So I don't know whether to believe you or not because you're way too convincing.
Wolf. That was attacked by wolves three times in this game. I was brutally mauled by wolves, and you guys are like
you're just covered in scars.
High five, Jenna. High five, Krendoge.
Yeah.
Alright, TB, we definitely should have just gone with me or Strip. Just saying, man. With that Krendor,
I really hope I don't get fascist again. It's no fun playing fascist.
This game is too much fun.
I love playing fascist. It's awesome.
I have not played fascist all day.
GG.
I could have gave Jesse a fascist and a liberal, but then I was like, let's just go double fascist.
We just passed 40,000 concurrent viewers, so congratulations.
I have not. Hitler's not a fascist.
What?
He gets a fascist card. What are you talking about?
He does.
Hitler was innocent.
Wow.
Oh. And we'll take a short break now after taking that out of context. Triggered. We'll be right back with another game of Secret Hitler.
So triggered.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Co-Optional Lounge. It is Secret Sundays here on Twitch TV or on YouTube if you happen to be watching the VOD. The current score is 2 to the fascists and 1 to the liberals, and Krendor is a bastard of a Hitler.
Yeah.
Honestly, that's very surprising to me. I didn't realize he would be.
I didn't even hit the button.
That completely took me off guard.
This is shuffled, right?
Yeah, it's shuffled. Super shuffled. All right, cool. Everyone take their pack of cards, if you please. All right. Viewers that do not wish to know who people are that happen to be watching Perspectives, and now is the time to close your eyes. I'll tell you when to open them. So one person has not taken their pack. There we go. Strymon's got their pack. Excellent.
Sorry.
All right, people, take your cards out of the packs, please.
Taking my cards out of the pack, yeah.
Out of the pack, yeah.
Epic.
Out of the pack, yeah.
Oh, legendary.
Golden legendary.
Golden common.
Golden common.
Oh, oh God.
That sounds less dwarf and more like old Asian man.
Well, oh, golden common.
Just as if this stream couldn't be any more racist. All right. Everybody, close your eyes, please.
Half of me is triggered.
Is the other half of you trigger fluid?
Hey-o.
Exactly.
Hey-o.
You shouldn't know what that means, because Tumblr. Okay, start. If you are Hitler, slowly and sensually rubbing your hand.
I didn't like that. No.
Crendor.
What the fuck? He hasn't even looked at his card.
You idiot.
All right, so Crendor's Hitler.
I understood that from his non-words.
So we're going to have to start again now because Crendor screwed up? Is that what's going on?
No, I think it's all right.
I don't think anyone's moved their hands around yet.
Yeah,
so.
I think we're good still.
No, they haven't.
All right, Crendor, shut your fucking eyes.
Okay.
Thank you. All right. Hitler, start slowly and sensually rubbing something. All right, fascists, open your eyes, please, and show your cards to one another. Hitler does not open his eyes at this time. All right, having taken note of who the fascists are, fascists, please put your cards back. And Hitler, stop moving your hand around. Players, you may now open your eyes. Players, please make sure that your secret role and party membership card are turned face down. Viewers may now open their eyes.
Bon appetit. Let's
eat. All right, let us begin. Since the last president last Hitler was Crendor. Crendor, you start up as president. Who would you like to elect as your
president
chancellor?
Hitler.
Shall select. Let's see.
I'm already garbage man. Can you get rid of that box, by the way?
Yeah, yeah.
You know what? Because TB was so generous, I shall give him chancellor.
Son of a bitch. Alright, fair enough. Okay, draw your three cards, Crendor, and let us begin. We're gonna vote. I keep forgetting we're not.
Too eager for that.
We're not house rolling this time, I get it. Okay, everyone votes. Yeah.
Yeah.
Vote for the yah.
I do wonder, I've been reading some speculation about it. It's like, is there ever a reason in the first election not to just vote yes?
Like, I think if you're not playing the physical version... Then, if you're playing the physical version, maybe you like
because you think there's like a poker face, yeah.
Stuff,
yeah, I think
maybe.
You might be right there, yeah.
But in this version, I don't think so.
If you skip people,
the tracker advances if the election is voted no, basically.
So, in theory, you could vote no three times and just go with the top thing.
Yes, which is.
That's never happened before, so far.
Yeah, there doesn't seem like a purpose of it. There is actually a reason to do that, by the way, because if the policy comes into play, it actually doesn't activate the special power. So there are times when, as liberals, you might just want to hang the parliament to avoid, the bullet or whatever.
Oh, right, right.
So you can do that. It's just, I don't think, we've tried to do it before, I think, and we never managed it. All right, okay.
It'd probably be better if there was an odd number of people, it's more useful then.
Yep. Alright, he gave me a liberal and a fascist card.
Hooray!
Testing!
You
the same as every
fascist,
same
or
as every game that's been happening so far.
You know, it is weird, I've considered, is it worth it if you're a liberal guy to play the first fascist card immediately just to get it out of there? But...
I mean, Cry sort of had a point last week when he said, if you're liberal, there's no real reason to lie, but that's only half true, I feel like. But, on the first turn, I don't see why anyone would ever, unless someone actually did get...
I think if you lie, you're helping the fascists.
Yeah.
Unless someone literally pulled three fascist cards out of the first draw, there's really no point for a liberal to lie about it.
I'm just curious, Krender, what did you draw, though?
I drew two fascists and a liberal, and then I got rid of a fascist.
Okay, so there's five liberals left in the deck. All right.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
That's all I wanted to know. Thanks. All
right.
Presidency moves
he
on.
He could still be lying.
I mean,
Well, I mean, lying, he gave me a liberal and a fascist card, so it seems likely that he's not lying.
I'm coming down my Hitler high. Coming off my Hitler high.
I nominate
right.
My Hitler high.
That's going on Fox News. Right. Now, breaking on Fox News at 11, Hitler high, the new drug, designer drug used by children all over the world here.
I do love Cry, even though he hates me, I love Cry.
Thank you for loving me, homie.
It's nothing like shooting up some Hitler.
Wow. I hate to come down, though.
There is value in tricking Hitler into thinking you're a fascist when you're a liberal, but the thing is, since you don't know who Hitler is, the chance of you being able to trick Hitler that way is very unlikely. That's the problem. Because you don't know who Hitler is, and Hitler doesn't know who you are either. Someone is very bad at giving cards to people. There we go.
I was going to say, thank goodness that didn't flip over.
Wait, why? What happened? I wasn't even looking.
You dropped it on the little,
Oh, did I really? Sorry.
On the dingle dangle, so it was like halfway.
On the wreath.
It didn't show, like, it didn't flip over though, right?
It was like half flipped.
Okay, well, sorry about that.
Yeah, you should be.
Yeah.
I said I'm sorry. All right, I gave Cry
a
choice.
He gave me a choice. He did. I chose fascist.
Why?
Why?
What?
Yeah,
why? Wait, what?
What? Really, I gave you a choice. You chose fascist. Why would you do that?
Is he
fascist? TB.
I gave him a choice, and he chose fascist. I
did.
Don't know why.
This is correct.
This is the weirdest strategy I've ever heard.
because he's fascist.
Okay.
Cry is fascist.
All right then. So we know Cry is a fascist.
It doesn't confirm I'm fascist, but that means I chose a fascist policy there.
It literally does.
Wow.
It literally does. As a liberal, you have zero reason to lie.
I feel like
I'm
going to
break down.
I'm not lying though.
2 minutes ago, you clearly said in a statement, if you're liberal, there's no reason not to be liberal, or you
help
fascists.
I said that last week, and Sinvicta was just
repeating. You said that 2 minutes ago, and then you did a fascist thing.
Yes, but I'm not lying though. I was given a choice, and I'm playing a fascist.
I mean, I guess,
but why?
I guess it's possible he's not lying because
yeah,
no,
because
I
then we can get then we
What's
can get someone to inspect a card sooner.
Here's the thing: since Victor during the break mentioned last game where I was like, "Hey, yeah, no, I'm totally a fascist," because you're as a fascist, you're supposed to draw attention away from Hitler. So I believe Cry's a fascist, and he's also not Hitler. Convinced of it at this point.
So you think he's protecting Hitler?
He's a fascist.
He's going
like,
ultra.
Cry's
going ultra meta right now. He's going.
Cry's doing the old fight the bullet for the boss.
This is what I want to do, though. I want to be able, as soon as we possibly can, get someone to inspect someone's card so we can get some information. That's all I want to do right now.
Cry's totally fascist.
Yeah, I agree with Jesse.
He said like 2 minutes ago.
The problem is, like, we have no, you know, if that power would go.
I'm not lying, though. That's literally what I'm doing.
Which is fine, but that power would go to Jen, and we have no reason to believe. We have no information.
We have
no
reason to believe anyone right now.
Well, I mean, I believe Krendel is a liberal.
Which is, if that's fine.
I like the idea that, like, Cry left his desk after the last game, and he went into the bathroom, and he just splashed water in his face and looked in the mirror, and he was like, you gotta fuck shit up. You gotta fuck shit up.
Like, calling me fucking
walking,
neutral. Fuck
they're walking
shit.
All over you. You dick fucking guess they shot you.
I did give him a choice though, so I'm not lying about that. He did have a choice. I don't.
Yeah, I was given a choice.
I thought the story was gonna be Cry went to the mirror, looked in the mirror, and was like, "You're a fascist and a damn fascist.
Goddamn fascist son of a
motherfucker.
You go out there and you let your fascist flag fly.
I was born ready.
Don't let a card define you. You're fascist."
I mean, it is also possible, of course, that Cry is Hitler and he did that to try and...
What?
What? Were you given a choice or no?
He was not given a choice.
I was not given a choice.
You just three fascists?
It was three.
Yeah, well, I mean,
two,
Jen, that seems like a good time to investigate Cry then, right?
I was just thinking about that. Hey, Cry. Will you send me your pretty membership card, please?
Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. Why would we?
How is that a waste? No, it's.
Give me that back then. Make sure you want it. Don't flip it yet. Give me that back.
Wait.
What do you mean, give
it
back?
Back on the table, please.
No, you don't get to do that. You've already given it to her.
I'm just saying, if she actually wanted to change her mind.
She hasn't changed her mind.
She's a fascist.
Why would I want to change
her mind? This saves her. This literally gets us nothing. This proves nothing.
Right.
No, Cry is a fascist.
Do you want to actually inspect that? Please put it back on the table so we know you're not looking at it, please.
Well, I'm not looking at it.
All right, we just got to make sure. All right, so
okay,
are you actually...
Why don't you guys want me to inspect him? I don't understand.
I do. Because Jesse has a point.
No, it's not that
he's obviously a fascist, and it might be a waste.
But why is he obvious? Okay, I don't understand, like, why obviously.
Here's the thing. Here's the thing.
Look, Cry is trying to mind game the shit out of us at the moment, so we need some confirmation.
Hitler is a fascist.
Well,
there
are
three fascists. One of them just doesn't know who the other two are.
Jesse
is a fascist.
If we let Jenna look at this card,
doing a fascist thing doesn't mean he isn't Hitler.
Here's the thing, though. If we let Jen look at this card, there's only two outcomes. Either one, she says he's a fascist, which we already know, or two, she says he's liberal, which puts her in the spotlight as maybe she's a fascist now, too. So
or
what
three,
she
says
he's
or
Hitler.
Alternatively, they're both liberals, in which case we get that confirmation.
Realistically speaking, we won't know if he's Hitler.
Yeah.
It's still not a good call to inspect me. If people think I'm already under suspicion, they're not going to believe whatever you say.
Jenna, I say you make the play that you want to make, Jenna.
You pick whoever you want, but I'm not a good call.
I think
Cry's a good call.
Do you know what I think's happening right now?
What's up?
Happening, Samuel?
I think
y'all are mind-fucking me. I think that's what's happening right now.
No. Cry's doing this thing where he's trying to tell Hitler on the table that he is his ally. That's what he's doing.
Okay.
That's a possibility.
That's why you put down a fascist card.
That would be a really
obvious
idea, though. Why would I want to do something so obvious?
Because it's obvious, that's why it's not obvious.
Because
we know that you're good. I mean, here's the thing. Like, for the past 2 days, we've been telling the story about how manipulative Cry is. So why would he do something so stupid if he wasn't doing it on purpose?
Because it's manipulative. Yes, there's only two outcomes here. Either one, we know Cry is a fascist, and that's what we get. Or we suspicions then put on Jenna, too.
All
just,
I want to
just nothing. I, just look at Cry.
Yeah, but who's the better alternative? Who's the better alternative to investigate?
Cry is saying, Hitler, I'm your ally.
I am literally saying anyone better is a good inspection than me.
No,
you're saying Hitler is going to ally with Cry. So whoever allies with Cry must be Hitler.
Guys, you have to remember, Hitler does not know who the fascists are. So by saying, hey, I'm a fascist, you immediately let Hitler know, trust me on this shit.
Why are you helping Hitler right now?
Well, he's helping Hitler because he's a fascist.
We're saying that's what Cry's doing.
Cry is trying to help Hitler. Cry's trying to make it obvious to Hitler who he is.
I'm over here and I'm here to help you.
Cry
and then if there's a situation where Hitler is like, gets a bullet, he's not going to shoot Cry.
Yep. Cry's a fascist and he's not Hitler. I'm convinced of that.
Jen,
okay.
it's your call.
This is really freaking confusing now. Thank you all for making this like the hardest decision ever.
Well, I certainly believe that Jen's a liberal now because she's going down her usual I'm very, very confused by decisions route, which she always does when she's being honest.
Thank you.
This is literally every time we try and choose a restaurant.
Well, to be fair, though, Hitler's also in a very confused position as well in the beginning.
Hitler's
also she also could still be Hitler.
Wait, Cry, did you just
wow.
Cry, that was such a clutch of screw.
Wow.
Jenna's Hitler.
You're saying that she's confused because she's a liberal, but Hitler's also in a confused
Jenna's
place.
Why is Sid Vicious following by just shouting Jenna's Hitler? I'm gonna be honest, like, why would Sid Vicious explain to me, like,
see your card. I'm not gonna look at your card.
Okay.
I am so freaking confused right now. I'm just gonna pick someone at completely random.
Yeah,
I don't think the odds are that Crendor would be Hitler two times in a row. But I do think that maybe it is someone on that end of the table. Dodger, show me your party membership card.
Okay.
All right, that's fine.
Okay.
All right. She is a liberal.
Okay.
Nothing
was gained. Hurrah.
Something was gained.
That's
we know she's a liberal.
Now you know that there's another liberal.
We also, out of that, by the way, we gained Sinvicta was extremely quick to jump on the idea that Jen is a fascist or Hitler with no actual evidence whatsoever.
This is true. It's from
what Cry said. He said that Hitler is always confused, and you also said that Jenna's always confused.
You said,
therefore,
that was your conclusion.
Jenna's confused because he knows her personality, and she would get confused.
Well,
situation.
Yes, exactly, and that
not
you were bombarding with
Hitler.
Information. Of course, she's confused, not because she's Hitler.
Yeah, but then Cry immediately.
But then
after that,
Jesse sees
it. Let me just say, three
Jesse
rounds in, this is
Cry
fucking amazing. This is fucking amazing.
Jesse knows exactly what I'm saying.
Cry link, you guys do too much fucking talking. That's your problem. Cry linked the two.
Jesse, you can't say that.
See, all you do is talk. I win arguments by yelling until the other person dies.
Right. Here's the thing.
Right, in the meantime, let's move things on. Let's move things on. Come on.
You were wrong about me last game. You said I was.
Who was the last chancellor? Who was the last chancellor?
The last chancellor was.
Hey, I was last chancellor.
All right. Jesse. Yep. So make sure he gets that. All right. Jesse, who is your president? Who is your chancellor? Sorry.
McMe.
I pick
McMe.
You know what, Krendor? You know what, Krendor? You betrayed me.
Putting your hand up is not a good reason to get elected to power.
Jesse, we're like a team. Class.
We're a detective team. Pick me. Don't pick him. What?
I don't know why this keeps making this mistake.
What?
Mr. Cox, are you doing this?
This just keeps happening.
I'm a liberal, dude.
I don't. Jesse's a fucking idiot.
That's why he didn't pick you, because you called him an idiot.
How offended Strippin is, I think Strippin's a liberal. Because he's really sad right now.
I'm a liberal.
I believe. Vote of confidence.
I mean, I think Stripp might be liberal, but I also believe Krendor's a liberal at this point. I believe Sin Victor and Cry are fascists.
What?
Yeah,
that's pretty insulting, but thank you.
Yeah.
Sin Victor, I'd say, is like a 75%.
All I know is that Cry's a fascist. I don't trust. Everyone else is cool. Cry is a super fast.
I'm pretty upset that you keep doing this to my name, but that's fine.
Look, you almost made me believe Jenna was Hitler, and I'm still not convinced she's not. So,
what? Oh my
All you
God.
Did was look in his general direction. You just fucked up his own compass immediately.
Jesse, you gotta breathe, man. Just gotta breathe. Do you honestly think that I would hurt you in any way?
Yes. I believe Cry.
In the context of this game, yes, repeatedly.
Grooming. He's moved on to grooming.
Oh my God!
I gotta like comb his little beard. It's okay.
That is,
all right.
That's disturbing.
I would never hurt you. Listen to me. Look at me.
I would never hurt you.
Jesus. As I have that knife behind my back.
Yeah, as you've got like a knife tucked behind you.
Krendor, do the right thing.
Shh, close your eyes. Right. Close your eyes.
What's the right thing, Jesse? What's the right thing?
All right.
Do the right thing, Krendor.
I can do the right thing.
That's how much I trust you.
There we go.
Hold on.
Yeah.
That was a choice then, right?
Right.
Nope, it was two liberal cards.
So now we know nothing about Krendor.
So why did you say do the right thing? Why did you say do the right thing, Jesse?
Honestly, you should have given him a choice because then even if he picked fascist, you could pick the next president.
I believe Krendor.
But then we would be
in
the like.
What do you mean you believe in Krendor, but you gave him no choice anyway?
I can't understand how blinded by love you are.
So that doesn't make any sense.
It's like ridiculous. For everyone else, you're just articulately Sherlocking them, and Krendor, you're like, "I love you."
Sam seems to want power really
like,
bad.
To me, Jesse is now under suspicion on that basis.
This is what you don't understand. Out of all of you, I believe, out of all the relationships at this table, Krendor and I have the strongest one, and I feel
that
like
that means nothing. That means he can easily manipulate you.
He was Hitler, and you didn't even
nothing.
Know.
I did. I was the one who called.
No,
him.
No, you didn't.
You
got no idea.
Right, like 10 seconds before he got handed Chancellor, that's when you knew. And that whole time he played
But I knew he was a fascist the entire game because he betrayed me. And I know now I felt the sting of his betrayal. But much like Hillary Clinton, I'm willing to get over it.
You know, there's a lot of acting going on here with Jesse, and that really disturbs me.
Yeah. There's a lot of theatrics happening.
Yeah, I'm not keen on that.
I don't trust
like,
that.
I'm now suspicious of Jesse, I've got to admit.
Cry is
that's fine. That's fine. Krendor, I'm with you on this. I will never. Yeah, I'm with you.
Sam is very suspicious right now. He keeps wanting power.
How is Sam suspicious?
Give me the power. Give me the power.
Sam hasn't done anything wrong.
Exactly.
Weird shit by now.
I don't think something like Stripman wants the power because he knows he can get liberal policies through.
And it's kind of natural for a liberal to want power.
I'm gonna nominate Stripman. Like, yeah, his desire for power is because he wants to get the right shit through. As far as I'm concerned.
That's
fine. I think Stripman's legit.
I believe he's liberal.
I have no problem. I have no problem with Strippin or TB right now.
Well, obviously. Which is exactly why Cry is saying that because he's a fascist and trying to cast down both of us.
I like how Cry admitted being a fascist and then now he's just grooming.
I have not admitted it to anything.
Like, hey, you want
to
get lunch? Like,
for the record,
like I know we're different, but we can learn to love. Like,
I have not admitted to anything though.
Just because Cry decides to like live openly as a fascist, you know, it doesn't mean you can judge him.
I'm not in the closet about it.
We can go grab lunch at McFascists.
Oh.
All right. Let's see.
I still believe in you, Krendor. Don't listen to these
things. Obviously, Sam will pick the liberal policy here, as the liberal he is.
Unless I was.
No, he won't.
Two fascist cards.
I gave him two fascist cards because I had no choice. I gained three fascist cards. I gave him two. But here's the thing. That means we get to pick the president. It's still okay.
Yeah, that's still okay.
But like,
ish.
It makes sense that you found three because of how many that we
considering how many is in there and how many fascist cards we have down, getting three is...
All right, TV, I was like to be president.
I'm convinced now what Krendor just said.
Oh my God.
Look, okay, no offense to Sinvicta, but this is like the first time he hasn't done a bunch of weird shit.
Yeah.
So he's probably a liberal.
Because he just doesn't know how to be a liberal at this point.
I've been a fascist so long, I've forgotten how
every
to be a liberal.
Every time he's a fascist, he pulls weird shit, God. And he's like, I don't know. And he hasn't done anything
so long,
weird this game.
How to love.
Krendor, I've forgotten how to love. Krendor, yeah. Do you seriously believe that I'm a fascist?
Yes.
So if I gave you... Let's see.
If I
gave you presidency, Krendor, would you believe I'm a liberal?
Wait, that's not a sensible trait.
Yes, no. If Krendor, if you take it, that means both you and TB acknowledge each other's liberalness, and because I trusted in you, then you're all liberals, and we're a liberal pact. And
it doesn't work.
Liberal.
You can't just.
All right.
That doesn't work. That's not how it works, Jesse.
If you give me president,
That's how trust works.
I will believe that you're more liberal. Yes.
All right. The real question is, TB, like, you're giving it to Strippin, right? You would ask who is.
Well, no, I'm not giving anyone yet.
Okay.
All I know is if you give it to Sam or Cry, I'm gonna believe you're super fascist.
Well, I'm not giving it to Cry in any way in a fucking million years.
Here's the
thing.
That's
not very nice, but all right.
Sinvicta's on the level.
You think Sinvicta's on the level, Dodger?
Because he hasn't done anything weird. I don't know.
I don't know. He cast suspicion immediately on Jenna with basically no basis. Which
if you give president to Dodger, I mean, I've seen her roll card. She's liberal.
I don't know that I trust that.
We have no reason to trust Jenna, though.
If you give me presidency,
you're right. We don't have too much of a reason to trust Jenna, but we don't have too much of a reason to distrust her either. She's the only one that's seen a card.
Then
she's
make her president. Then make her president, not that way.
Dodger be president.
Make her president, and she can make Dodger chancellor.
Make Jenna president. Make Dodger chancellor. That's a much better strategy.
And if that comes out fascist, then they're both a bit fishy.
We need to point out something. If the chancellorship goes to Hitler, the game's over.
Right.
Yeah.
That's true.
Which is
so
why.
So are you saying both Dodger and Jenna could be Hitler? One of the two.
Yes.
I don't think Dodger was Hitler. I mean, there is a slight suspicion on Jenna, but I'm willing to believe she's liberal.
We have no evidence to support that. Jenna could. It's such an easy thing to say. I'm a fascist.
Jenna looked at Dodger's card. If they're both fascists, she could lie about
that.
This is the first time that Dodger's been kind of quiet.
We've learned nothing from that exchange between the two of them. Nothing.
Yeah, but she's been quiet because she's liberal, and there's like.
TB, why aren't you going to give presidency?
I don't know. That's true.
Why don't you give presidency to Jesse?
Pass it to Jesse then.
Like, as a liberal, you're not trying to manipulate the situation of the game, which is why liberals tend to be more quiet. Which is why we got deceived really badly when Jenna and Co.
I'm a bit suspicious about Jesse. The thing is, if I give it to Jesse...
You've always been suspicious about me. I've been on your side the entire time.
This is entirely your own fault, Jesse. You play this game way too well. So of course I'm going to be suspicious of you.
Okay, that's fair.
Maybe it is a decent idea to give it to Jesse... Jesse hasn't been too suspicious. Okay, if he gets the bullet power, I think he'll probably do the right thing with it.
Yeah, give it to Jesse.
Who would you shoot then?
Don't.
Who would you shoot, Jesse?
Yeah, that's a good question.
I mean, I'd shoot Cry immediately, right? So we get voting majority.
Yeah, how can you say anything? Let's vote.
Alright, I'm going to nominate him for the president.
I don't know.
So pick your chancellor.
Pick Chancellor Krendor again.
I agree with this, dude.
Alright, here's the deal. Because I... fundamentally want TB to trust me on this. I want him to be my chancellor.
I can't be. I was previously elected president.
Then I'm
Chancellor Krendor.
That's the only one that I know that I trust. The rest of you I don't know anything about.
I thought you said you trusted Krendor.
I do. That's what I'm saying. He's the only one I trust.
All right.
Oh my God. This is so ridiculous.
This is so dumb.
Jesse, that's a dumb saying, because you're a fascist.
Because Jesse has these really good Sherlock moments, and then he bases everything on his just pure love for Krendor with no logic.
I trust Jesse with the bullet.
I trust Jesse with the bullet, one way or the other. Like, it's not about trusting. I don't think Krendor is Hitler. Krendor, are you Hitler?
No.
Okay.
All right.
But I trust Jesse with the bullet, even if we get the fascist through. So I'm okay with that.
And if we don't, then we get a liberal policy.
Yeah. So it's a win-win in my eyes.
Exactly.
All right, we need to reshuffle.
Take the two and then the reshuffle. And we know for a fact there is a liberal in there, by the way. We know for a fact. I think we do, yeah.
For a fact.
Well, it's very, very, very high possibility based on the counting.
Yeah, it's good eyes.
Very, very, very high possibility.
The thing is, though, Jesse really wants the bullet, right?
He's gonna shoot you.
Either way,
I mean, getting rid of you is a good choice.
Embrace the bullet, all right?
Yeah, I probably should just embrace the bullet by now.
You know, I think anyone.
There's nothing I could say that would dissuade Jesse Cox at this point.
I don't know.
Anyone who chooses the red side, I think is just doomed.
Krendor was given an option, it seems, because he's talking and he shouldn't be talking. I'm pretty upset right now.
Yeah, Krendor's not
talking.
I'm not even gonna do it. I'm gonna do the thing I think he wants.
You're doing the thing that you think he thinks. You, what?
Why would?
Wait, what you get? Wants the bullet? Is that
so
what
you
mean?
Yeah.
You think
you
wanted the bullet?
So
you're putting all your faith in Jesse Cox. Okay.
I'm putting my faith in Jesse that he.
Jesse,
knows,
what did you give him?
I gave him one of each. I was gonna let my chancellor decide the fate of the republic.
He gave me one of each.
Well, okay. Well, that means you get the bullet.
Violent.
So who are you shooting,
Jesse? I'm okay with Jesse having the bullet. I was fine with either one of those.
I'm okay with Jesse having the bullet.
I honestly need to think about this. So, Cry is definitely a fascist. There's no reason to kill him. I know that. I fundamentally believe it. He's even pretty much admitted it without amending it. So
that's very mean. Okay.
It's totally true.
If you want to bully me, that's fine. That's very upsetting.
I have a gun. I have a gun. Of course I can bully you.
But you have the power. You have the gun.
If we shoot Cry, then we get rid of a fascist for sure, though.
We do. We absolutely do. We can then try and vote through. It's either that or we try and roll the dice on possibly killing Hitler, which is not good odds right now.
Figure it out. All right. So I know Krendor is not a fascist. I trust him. TBE, I don't know that I trust you, but you've played along with Krendor and I and been nice so far. So,
you know, TB has never actually been a fascist ever. Like, seriously,
I know, and that's
eventually
why
he has to be, right?
That's the gambler's fallacy, jackasses. That's not how stats work.
I'm not telling you
he's a liberal
or anything, but I'm just saying, you know, I just think it's kind of amazing that he's just never.
I've never. Yeah. All right. So here's the thing, though. I fundamentally don't believe Sam is a fascist.
Why?
Okay.
He fought so hard.
He fought for power way too much. If he was a fascist, I think he would have been more subtle about
I fought hard to be included because I want liberals to win.
Yeah. I agree with that.
If I fought hard
to
be included and been a fascist, I would have got caught.
Wait, what?
He's like...
It's very easy to get caught as a fascist if you constantly want to be...
That early
in the
game,
all you did was play a fascist card. Yeah. That's all you've done this game.
Yeah.
That's all you've done!
It's
I got given fascist cards.
How do we know?
Because I confirmed it and the guy confirmed it.
Jesse, can I say something as a fascist?
Nobody actually disagreed with Strippin.
Yes. Talk to me, fascist.
TV.
Talk to me.
TV's a fascist.
In my opinion, from where you're standing, you should either shoot me, Sinvicta, or Jenna.
No. You either shoot Cry, TB, or Strippin.
I'm telling you.
Because you say you're on the fence about Jenna, right?
Sinvicta's on the level.
And Sinvicta we're not too solid about, right? Who are we not solid about?
I'm not so sure about Sinvicta at this point.
I'm not solid about TB, Jenna, or Strippin.
Who are you not solid about?
All right, look.
I like killing Cry because I think it's the safest possible bet.
And because he's red, and the red person always dies.
He did only give me fascist cards.
It is true. I only gave Strippin fascist cards, but I also had no choice.
So he could have discarded a liberal.
That's entirely possible. I'm not going to admit that possibility, but I will also say that that's not what happened.
Oh my god, do you think that this is TB's Twilight and he's finally a fascist?
Maybe.
He's a vampire?
Yes,
you guys are indulging way too much in the gambler's fallacy here, that because I have not been a fascist yet, I have to be
eventually.
This time. That's not how
not
stats work. That is the gambler's fallacy.
You're
seeing patterns where there's no patterns.
I'm the one with the bullet and I don't think he's a fascist.
Yeah, and you're right to think that. I mean, honestly, I think you go with a safe bet and you kill the confirmed fascist, which is Cry. That at least gives us a voting majority. We get another bullet later.
But it's the enemy we know, and I'm like, I just.
Here's the thing: here's the thing, right? If it gets down to the veto phase, we need one less fascist. Yeah, because we need that veto to be more powerful. If there are more fascists on the board, that veto is a lot more. That veto is way, way weaker. Like we won't be able to do it.
Rather than gamble. Here's the thing, I don't trust any of you because I'm convinced at this point, after listening to all of you argue, I'm convinced that Hitler is either Dodger or Jenna. I just don't know which. Dodger has said nothing.
What?
You've been so quiet, and I.
What are you talking about? I've totally been involved in this conversation.
Not to your usual dodgerness.
She has. And she has.
Jesse.
You just don't realize because there's a lot of shouting.
Don't listen to him, Jesse. Don't listen to him.
You know
I
play this game a lot. Why would I blatantly be like, hey, I'm trying to protect Hitler right now if I'm a fascist?
Because that's exactly what you would do, knowing that you're actually very good at the game.
Right, I don't trust you at all.
Okay, so now that
it's an obvious dumb play.
I could be Hitler right now.
Hold on, now that I know.
The Stan Kreis game plan of I'm a fascist.
All right. He's calling Jesse's bluff. It's obvious.
No, I got this. Now I completely figured it out. I got it. Cry, you think you're so smart. I got it. All right. Cry did the exact opposite of what a sane person would do. Basically, he literally pointed at, like, he was like, you might as well just kill me or St. Victor or Jenna. And it literally, he's pointing to his fascist cohorts to, because he's like, he won't believe me. He'll just, either St. Victor or Jenna is Hitler. I'm convinced of this now. I just need to figure out which of the two it is.
I mean, even if you're wrong, you take out a fascist, right? Under your theory.
You take me out, you kill a liberal. I've done nothing but pass liberal stuff in this game.
I'm convinced of this. I'm convinced of this.
Just take out Cry and then move on.
I say take out Jenna.
If that's what you want to like, that's fine.
Why do you always have to shoot me, Jesse?
I think it might be Jenna.
Is that your decision?
No, I think you should.
That's my decision.
I don't have enough information.
I believe in Jesse. I believe in Jesse right now.
Well, I mean, it's Jesse's call. Jesse, is that your final decision?
That's my final decision.
You're the president I voted for, Jesse Cox.
I have to get up and walk away.
Okay, Jenna, are you Hitler?
Yeah.
Oh!
I called it!
However, Dodger was a fascist with us.
I was.
Yeah, I was right!
Yeah,
we did it! I called that! You can't even say I didn't call it.
You know, I'm gonna say, Cry, you fucking failed me, bro. What the hell?
Honestly,
why would you do that?
Honestly, I was playing the route of the guy who's been down on his luck all day, trying his darndest, but failing to do so. So I thought you would fall for that and you would just inspect somebody else.
I feel like I was such, like, an unsupported Hitler.
I really think you should not have inspected me at the beginning, though, because that drew more suspicion.
So, well, honestly. you were, like, so weird about the whole thing. I was like, why would you're basically saying, oh, well, I got one of each and I'm playing a fascist policy. What kind of signal do you think that throws? I mean, come on.
I mean, we did say he was trying to tell you he was fascist to help you out.
Yeah, pretty much.
Right, but I don't, I mean,
that
would have
completely taken away from you entirely. No one would have thought about you.
Sorry, Sam, I doubted you. I doubted you.
Sorry, Strippin'.
I understand my plan was very unorthodox.
Very
but should not have inspected me.
But I didn't.
It's what I did to Dodger.
Your initial reaction was to inspect me, though.
So was everybody else's. Everyone else was like, hey, you should inspect Cry. Because he's doing some
But then you see the argument
stuff.
That ensued from how awkward that was.
Yeah, well, it's mostly from me listening to TB in the beginning. Because I actually thought TB was a fascist this time.
Yeah, I thought TB was fascist, finally. But I called Jenna. I called it from the very start. I called it.
I'm sorry I'm such a bad Hitler, guys.
Yeah, but simply, you really called on the basis of nothing at all.
You're a good Hitler. Cry gave you away. Cry said your name and, like, triggered Jesse.
Probably.
If Cry hadn't said your name.
I literally don't even know what to say right now.
Dodger was being a good fascist. She was being great.
I was convinced after Jenna
said
nothing.
I'm, like, having trust issues with Dodger. She's always a fascist.
I was convinced after Jenna said nothing was gained, I was convinced that I was right.
Yeah, I got fooled by Dodger. I'll absolutely say that. I did not think that Dodger was a fascist in that game.
She was being really nice to me, and I was like, she can't be a fascist. Nice.
So it's split now, right?
It's 2-2. So let's have the decided best of five game, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to the break. Will the fascists or the liberals win? We'll find out on Secret Hitler Sundays after the break. Now, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Secret Hitler Sundays. We're currently tied 2 games apiece between the fascists and the liberals. This will be the deciding match. This is far more exciting than your silly hand egg, I have to say.
Hand egg was over, like, hours ago. Like,
hand egg was over before it began.
I only half agree with that statement. I actually like football.
Yeah, I mean, right now in the third quarter, Steelers up by 1 against the Denver Broncos. Go, Pittsburgh!
I took the entire box.
Don't do that. All right. 2 people haven't got their packs. 1 person haven't got their pack.
That's me.
Everyone has their packs. All right. Viewers, if you do not want to see rolls, please close your eyes now and don't open them till I tell you. Everybody else, open your rolls. Here we go.
Know your rolls.
Know your rolls, says The Rock. Indeed.
Yep. Know your rolls.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. All players, eyes closed, if you please. Okay, if you are Hitler, start to move your hand slowly around your secret area. If you are fascist, open your eyes and put your card on the table so the other fascists can see you. Hitler, do not open your eyes. All right, fascist, please withdraw your card. Hitler, stop your moving. Players may now open their eyes. Okay, players, make sure your secret role and party membership card are flipped face down.
Okay.
Let's get ready to rock and roll, everybody.
Let's do this, guys.
Someone, we need an exorcist. We need an exorcist.
What the hell was that?
Can the viewers, can the viewers open their eyes?
I'm gonna let everyone know right now.
Can open their eyes now.
I am a liberal. All right.
What?
We totally believe you.
On, I am on a turn liberal. Zero. On turn
all right.
Zero.
I just want to make clear.
I don't know that I believe that.
I am a liberal. Remember Crandoge. That.
Crandoge right. Is Hitler.
I always pick Jesse my first time. I don't know why. Maybe it's because he always shoots me. I don't know. It's some sort of like Stockholm syndrome sort of situation.
It's tough.
It seems like an abusive relationship.
It is.
It's about learning to forgive. That's why I gave it to Crendor my first time.
I don't know.
Yes.
I always feel like if I at least know where Jesse is in this game, that I at least know something. Oh, I actually wouldn't know,
it's
but it doesn't matter.
You don't get to pass. You have to put your vote down one way or the other.
Every game is a new game. You have to just
move on.
Oh,
I said the vote passed.
Yeah, no, yes. Sam okay. said the vote passed, yeah.
I didn't say pass as in I don't want to vote.
That's because you don't get to do that.
I can't be as bothered.
He's being peaceful neutral.
Apparently I'm lawful evil, which is just bullshit. What the fuck is that?
You're like you're Judge Dredd, but
no, that's not lawful evil.
What is he? Lawful neutral?
No, he's like chaotic good.
No.
He's not chaotic good. He's lawful.
No, yeah, he's lawful.
Lawful.
Yeah, he's lawful.
Lawful evil.
It'd be I say, lawful.
He's lawful neutral, lawful, right?
Lawful neutral.
I would
yeah.
say lawful neutral.
Yeah.
For sure.
It's lawful neutral, I think.
This is the nerdiest conversation of the night.
He says this is playing a fake board game on a fake program with fake internet people.
It's real.
This is the most relevant game.
A lawful evil villain methodically takes what he wants. He condemns others
fascist.
According to their race, religion, or homeland, and he breaks all promises.
This is our first time having
first
a fascist
time.
Card. Is
fascist card
time.
Opening. What happened?
Yeah, okay.
I had two fascist cards.
He didn't
cards.
Get a choice.
He didn't get a choice, eh?
He didn't get a choice, now.
You know, right. weirdly okay. enough, I'm immediately suspicious of both
I'm
of them.
I'm immediately suspicious
yeah,
of both of them.
Wow.
Both
imagine
of them.
That.
All right. You guys,
Jenna's
you guys
Hitler, confirmed.
Okay, this happened last time we played, and it happened multiple times at the beginning where everyone got... It happened to me multiple times. It happened to everyone multiple times. We picked three. The fact that it hasn't happened before tonight, you guys are crazy. You guys are crazy.
It's like the lowest chance to get three fascist
no,
cards.
If anything, it's
the highest. It's the highest.
It's not the highest. It is not the highest.
Well, it's definitely not the
it's
lowest
not the,
chance.
It's not the lowest chance,
card.
But it's not the highest either, because no liberal cards have been removed from the deck up to this point. Assuming
we... Who's liberal? I'm liberal.
Great, Crendor, that'll solve the problem. Thank you.
Good job, Crendor. We can all go
well
home.
Done. We all go home now, that's
we
it.
We can all go home, GG. I mean, right. I guess it's possible, but...
Okay, Crendor, because I trust you.
I swear to God, Jesse. I swear to God.
I will make you chancellor.
Why would you trust
him? You guys are the worst.
He's fucking Christ.
I trust you, because Crendor came out and said he was a liberal.
Crendor has literally been Hitler, and you trust him.
I believe
before the game even begun.
He said, I'm a liberal. I believe in him.
All right.
Jesse's desperately trying to prove how much he likes Crendor.
I think Crendor is liberal.
I don't
think
need
Jesse
to prove that,
is a fascist.
I don't think Jesse's liberal.
I
think
Jenna might be sketchy. Might be. Not sure
I
yet.
Might be sketchy.
Well, I mean, with
she
the fascist card down,
might
they're both
be.
Sketchy.
Oh,
let's be honest.
I'm knocking this one down.
The only thing it's we know right now...
Wait, why are you drawing?
Wait, we
I
didn't
thought,
vote.
I thought we... Look, I'm...
We haven't passed this yet.
I don't remember what's going on.
But it looks like we're passing it.
Yeah. Okay.
Whoever did that, that was Crendor, wasn't it?
That wasn't me!
Right, the game's basically fucked now, so we're gonna have to start again.
Restart.
Yep.
Who was
so,
it?
Who was it? It was Krendo who did that.
Someone accidentally clicked
deal. It wasn't me!
I clicked deal instead of draw. Alright, we're gonna have to completely restart the game now, because everything's fucked.
Who was Hitler? Who was it?
Just shuffle them all and we should be fine.
No, we've seen multiple fascist cards.
We don't have to... We wouldn't have to restart the entire thing.
Alright, hang on. Has everybody got... Because I have a policy here as well. The thing is, like, I've now seen a policy. Like, everyone's seen a policy.
If you just don't touch the discard pile, you shuffle that.
Okay, yeah. I think, okay. Right, have we got all the policies back?
Yes.
Are you sure? We have all the policies
back. Mouse over your manila folders, man.
Yeah, well, you should have deleted your manila folder, really.
We can't.
How do you do that?
Oh, you can't do it because I locked you out of it. Yeah, so the 17 cards
all right,
total.
Let me
it's
draw
true.
Them, please.
It wasn't right. we haven't. Jesse did it.
What? Yeah, right, I've shuffled it now, so everything's
Jesse,
fine.
Jesse, I click deal.
No, it's draw. You press draw. You dumb.
You don't
you
click deal.
You gave us all a card.
What? Okay.
That's what you did.
Deal
really
gives everybody a card.
Restart it,
don't
man.
Do that.
Wait, why?
Because we all know sense. Now what card you're still in.
No, we don't.
You know one card. Everyone knows one card. That's it.
Yeah, we don't know anything, really.
And it's been shuffled. It doesn't have any bearing.
Yeah, we've already shuffled it. It's fine. It's not a problem. Yeah.
All right.
We're not restarting.
I think we're fine.
And chat can stop ordering us around and thinking that that's going to get them anywhere. Quit it. All right.
Chancellor Krendor, I believe in you.
Thank you.
I believe in your liberalness.
Man of people.
Choose the right one. Thank you. I gave Krendor a choice.
Jesse, you're fascist.
I'm gonna cry.
You're fascist,
bro.
But all right.
You're fascist. Krendor's legit. You're fascist.
Wait,
Krendor's legit, and you're fascist, and you're trying to ride his legitness to look legit.
You're trying. You're being buddy buddy with a known.
I'm kind of down with that theory.
That's
not a terrible idea.
Right, and I think Krendor
is
legit
liberal.
Either.
I don't know about Jenna.
I don't think that first card was a no choice. I think there was a choice, and they were in cahoots.
I think that's entirely possible.
I don't think there was a choice. I don't think she gave him a choice, but I think she discarded the liberal card.
I'm just gonna sit here and I'm gonna think about it.
Yeah, let's all do the Jesse.
Yeah, we'll just like
it wouldn't in any way surprise me if Jenna was a fascist and picked the first fascist, and then Jesse, also being a fascist, said, "Right, well, I've got to start casting suspicion away from me, so I'm gonna give it to Krendor."
Yeah, so I'm gonna give a liberal person
a
choice, like a good guy.
I literally just went out of my way to make sure that Krendor. Oh my god!
But that doesn't matter. Oh, you got one liberal policy through? Wow, that's amazing.
Exactly.
What difference does that make?
It was my turn. What else would you want me to do as a liberal? Oh my god!
Well, because if you pack,
oh my god!
I mean, if another fascist had gone through
this entire game, you son of a bitch, you're doing it again.
Break apart.
Here he goes again. Here he goes again on his big fucking epic rant. He's gonna spend the entire game now trying to convince you that I'm a fascist.
It's only turn three, and Jesse's going that hard already, which means he's fucking in tryhard mode, and he's definitely
fascist.
There's no way he goes that heavy straight away.
Yeah.
There's no way.
All right. Well, I'm president
flawed,
now.
I totally agree.
Your acting is flawed. You are going way too hard too early.
All right. Dodger, I elect you as chancellor.
Oh.
We still need that exorcist, by the way.
Yes, that campaign message will go very far.
Yeah.
Give it to me.
Sure.
Give me them policies.
You guys are so silly.
All those sweet, sweet.
Nah. This is the one time. This is the one time where you're trying to play it.
Hashtag Jesse is Hitler.
Indeed.
Yeah. Hashtag Jesse's Hitler.
I don't think he's Hitler. I don't think he's Hitler.
I don't. Yeah.
Thank you.
I think he's a fascist, but I don't think he's Hitler.
I don't know, man.
I'd say he's definitely fascist.
He's so
but I don't know about you.
Effing dumb.
I gave her a choice, and she chose liberal.
He did give me a choice.
I think Dodger's
legit. Riding Dodger's coattails because Dodger is liberal and TV's
based on what logic?
That's the argument you gave me. That's how
the argument we gave you is because you picked Krendor every single fucking game solely on the basis that it's Krendor.
Oh my god, she gave me three fascist cards!
She gave me three fascist cards? That's impressive considering she can only give you two. Your math is way off there, I think.
Whatever, she drew three. Shut up, you.
You are so fucking salty.
Oh
holy shit.
Krendor, because I know you are a liberal.
Yes.
Here.
Thank you. Liberal Chancellor, creditor.
Based on what he said, he started.
I mean, I think that might be true, because I'm pretty sure that Jesse gave it to throw us off. So I think Krendor is a liberal. I vote yes.
Yeah. All right.
Hooray. I think Krendor's a liberal, too.
Fighting.
But no big surprise that the last vote came from Jesse, having just heard that argument. So I better vote yes, then, because, yeah.
Yep. It's definitely that I was looking away from the game completely.
Yeah, okay, sure, right, yeah.
I think this is a pretty harmless exchange. I'm feeling safe.
I trust this.
What happens if he passes a fascist policy here? That's what I want to really
trusting
see.
This.
If he does a fascist, then we investigate Jesse.
That's what I really want to
see. Okay, I drew three fascist policies. Here's my question.
They gave
I had
me
two people
fascists.
I want to inspect.
They
I
gave
have two
me
people.
Two fascist
drew
cards.
Three?
I know. I drew three
right,
fascists. I discarded one fascist.
Okay,
Cry's
admitting it.
I have two people to inspect. Either Jenna or Jesse. Who do we want
Jesse.
To look at?
Jesse.
Jesse.
I feel like
Jesse.
We know...
No.
I'm 80% on Jesse, but Jenna's still a wild card.
Dude.
That's fair, actually. I go
really,
with that.
I'm leaning towards Jenna, guys.
I go with Cry on this, because I'm pretty
Jesse,
sure on Jesse.
Man,
I'm not so
you,
sure.
I think I actually am with Sam. I think it's smarter to confirm
just fucking,
Jesse.
Just this one time, just fucking look at Jesse. Yeah, right, man. He was going way too ham.
That's true. We could just
and now he's suspiciously silent.
All right.
And now he's
unless, but wait, but what if? Oh, but what if Cry?
What if Cry is a fascist? Holy shit!
And gave
Cry, investigate
you two
yourself.
I can confirm that I'm terrible at this game for four losses in a row.
Cry, investigate yourself.
Do Jesse.
But what are you, Cry? There's no what if Cry is a fascist, because if he is a fascist, he has this power now, so he's gonna fuck us one way or the other.
Yeah, that's true.
So regardless of who Cry
damn
looks
you for being
at,
so
he can't trust it, and it's pointless.
Jesse,
well, it depends on whether you trust Cry or not.
Do Jesse!
So, if he looks at Jesse and says he's a liberal, we know he's lying.
However, if I look at Jesse and I say he's a fascist, do you think I'm lying still, or what?
He could also be lying.
No, then we're like, hey, he's
so
right.
In the end, you still think I might be lying if you suspect me
yeah,
right
there's,
now.
Well, I mean, that's the way that all of these investigations go.
I understand.
Especially when they come out very, very early on, so.
There's never a right answer.
Who do you want me to, everyone at the table, who do you want to,
right,
to
look
inspect?
At Jenna.
I
look
want
at
you to look at Jenna, because I'm pretty sure on Jesse, I'm not so sure at Jenna.
Party membership.
Look at Jenna.
Jenna's a fascist.
Oh my god, you fascist. That is not true. I am a liberal.
You're not
going
to like. All right,
I absolutely, I believe Cry on that. So I think Jenna and Jesse are immediately in cahoots now, honestly.
Jesse, I think, is Hitler.
Dennis,
I think Jesse's Hitler.
I don't know who the second fascist is, but...
I don't know about Jesse being Hitler.
I think Jesse's Hitler.
It could be
He's
either one of them.
Going so ham on the arguments.
Jenna is fascist.
All right, listen. Hear me out.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
Jenna gave Jesse two fascist cards to protect him, right?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
How would that protect him exactly?
Even if she didn't, and there weren't two fascist cards. Now we know that there might not have even been two fascist cards. It might have been a liberal card.
Wait a second. Strippin.
Yes.
I'm sorry, but now I'm skeptical of you.
Why?
Because you did not want me to inspect Jenna.
I want you to inspect Jesse, because I think Jesse is also a fascist.
Because we've already confirmed that he probably already is a fascist.
Right, but when I realized that you find out if they're fascist and not if they're Hitler, I said Jenna, because I want you to look and see if he's Hitler.
I think you...
But you can't look and see if he's Hitler. You can only see if he's a fascist or a liberal.
No, you can ask him.
It's only the party.
You can ask him if he's Hitler.
Well, but there's no reason, but he doesn't have to tell you right now.
But we could have confirmed that he was actually
right now,
fascist,
but I would. But, like, thinking about it, I'd rather find out if someone else was a fascist. I'm pretty sure Jesse is.
At this point now, Jesse's doing the silent game, so we all get our imagination riled up. Just like you said.
I think we need to start passing more policies, right? Let's get this moving on. Let's get this moving on.
Let's get some liberal policies going.
Yeah, let's get some fucking liberal policies in here.
Jesse, in my
eyes, Dodger, you know that you can trust me right now, considering what just happened, right?
Wait, what just happened?
Well, I was honest with you. So you know you can trust me. So give me the chancellorship.
Give it to Sam. Don't trust him.
The people that haven't really, that I feel like haven't really been tested.
Well, me, Sinvicta I haven't been tested.
And Sam.
I would gun that Sinvicta might be a better bet than Sam. No offense, Sam.
Why?
I would say Sinvicta might be a better.
I mean,
Because you've been very vocal about this.
I mean, well,
I'm gonna do Sam.
All right, that's fine. That's fine. Because it's Elizabeth. We're not at the point where if he's a Hitler, then it doesn't matter.
Yeah, that's true. That's
all right, look, here's the thing. I'm definitely liberal. I'm going to go liberal. But if I get a fascist card, I become president next, and I can just ask Jesse if he's Hitler.
All right, I think Sam is liberal. I think he's a solid liberal.
Wait. You can just ask him if he's Hitler.
No, he's got to be.
Can't at all do that thing.
Yeah, he's.
Fascist card goes down and I become president the next turn.
Right. Well, no, because then if a fascist card goes down, choose the president.
Yeah, he wins. Yeah, exactly. Win. You don't give him chancellorship at that point.
Damn. Yeah.
I'm so wait.
I mean, as long as we keep playing some liberals,
Liberal cards, we'll be fine.
Yeah. All right.
Come on, liberal cards.
So here's
I thought I was feeling about Sam, but now I don't know.
We feel good that Krendel's a liberal. We feel good that TB and Dodger are liberal. We feel pretty good that Cry's liberal, which means it's me, Victor, Jenna, and Jesse. As the four.
Strippin, you're fascist.
Huh?
you're accepting that we're suspecting you.
I'm saying if you four are good.
This is Inception right here.
And there's four who aren't, I'm accepting that I am in that group of four.
Who was the other person you said in the four?
Liberal card has been played.
I gave him two liberal cards. Jenna, he didn't have a choice.
He didn't have a choice.
He didn't have a choice. Apparently.
So does that mean you don't trust Strippin?
Two liberal cards.
No, I drew three liberal cards.
You drew three liberal?
I know. So now we know that there are basically that everything left in the policy deck is
fascist.
Probably fascist.
It's
got
to be. Yeah.
Shit.
The thing is that we there is one more card that'll be drawn for there, but it's likely the next play will be three fascist
it's
cards.
Be all, yeah, it's
very
we
likely.
Cannot let. We can't hang Parliament for these next two people because we cannot let Jenna and Jesse have.
Yeah, I think we need to elect because we're going to get a fascist policy one way or the other. We want to get them out before the two people we suspect get them.
Here's my plan. What? Hear me out. I'm pretty sure that Krendor, TB, and Cry, and Dodger are liberal. Right? Even if I'm not, if I'm president and I make one of you four chancellor, and then the next, and it comes out fascist, then we can elect one of you guys president next. And then we get a bullet. Worst case scenario.
And then we try and kill Jesse.
Wait, that would be.
Why would you vote?
Your plan is for us to put down two fascist cards.
The two fascist
cards.
No.
All right. Here's the thing. We are almost certainly.
Put down three liberal cards. So the chance of it being multiple fascist cards is very high.
Yeah.
So what I'm saying is if we keep it on the side where we're convinced they're liberal, even if we get fascist cards. Then it's
it'll
still
work our
like,
way. It'll work our way.
Yeah, because we're going to get fascist powers one way or the other. We want them in our control, not theirs. Like, it's very, very likely that
I'm happy with you guys not trusting me, but I'm telling you to not trust Jesse, Jenna, and Sin Victor.
Yes, I agree with all of those things.
That's what I'm saying.
I haven't even done anything in this game.
I am liberal.
Exactly, which is why we have no reason to trust you. You've done nothing.
I can't prove to you I'm liberal, but I am positive that Jenna and Jesse are bad, which means Sin Victor is bad.
I was with Sam at the beginning when we said we should have actually exposed who Jesse was.
Jesse is so quiet, it's damning. He's like damning himself.
I went to go to the bathroom. So.
Yeah, sure you did.
Of course.
Okay, well, either way, this has to move on. So, here, you take
Make the
President
person
Placard.
You trust.
I'm gonna give it to TB.
That makes perfect sense.
Okay, let's vote it.
Alright. Yeah. Because then, you know, it's likely we get a fascist, and if we do, then at least we're making sure that we have control of that power. Okay, there we go. All right, so I draw these two, and then I reshuffle the rest, and then draw a third. That's how it works.
Okay.
Strippin.
Yes.
If a fascist policy is put down, can you please shoot Jenna?
Thanks.
I can't shoot anyone. If a fascist policy is put down, then it goes to the third.
I mean, can you give me presidency so I can shoot
Jenna? Why is TB taking the policies?
Because he...
He's
I don't know.
Oh, shit. I'm so stupid. I'm sorry.
He's the chancellor. He's not
I'm
president.
The chancellor. I'm a fucking idiot.
Well,
I'm really sorry.
Another thing I did mess up. Ha-ha!
Fuck.
Can you just pass them to me and I get rid of one?
Yeah, the problem is I know what they are now.
If he looked at him.
Fuck.
Right, but like one of us could lie if we're bad.
Can't you just put them back in the
I mean, I could just put them. The best solution is probably put them back and reshuffle the whole thing.
Yeah.
That's
really kind of suck. I'm sorry, guys. I fucked that up completely. That's what I get from fucking paying too much attention to the chat. All right.
You shouldn't even be reading the chat.
Well, the chat.
For a reason.
Why?
Well, someone's got to mod it to make sure that the people don't spoil it.
I will only give you president if you shoot Jesse and not Jenna.
All right. because I'll shoot Jesse then.
I'm gunning for him.
Sam,
I will shoot Jesse.
But what if Cry's a fascist and he's not going to shoot Jesse? He shoots someone else.
And we know he's a fascist.
But it's like, oh, well, we just kind of guessed with a gun.
Yeah.
But then we could have killed Hitler instead.
Yeah.
Oops.
Oh, interesting. Actually, we just avoided doing this the wrong way. So according to the rules, if there are fewer than three cards remaining in the policy deck at the end of the legislative session, you shuffle them with the discard pile to create a new policy deck immediately. Unused policy should never be revealed. So actually, what we just did was correct.
Yay. We've always been playing the game wrong.
So I've actually been playing the game wrong up to this point.
This entire
time. So every other game we played has been moot, and we got to start again.
No, Cry.
Cry, you haven't lost a game.
Yeah, it doesn't make a huge difference, but it does make a difference because it makes card counting a little harder.
Yeah.
Not entirely. Yeah. So at least we're okay from now on. So we now know that for a fact. All right.
So,
anyway,
so
I'm gonna look at these policies.
As a liberal, if you do what I am expecting you to do, we can win next turn.
Right.
Because Krendel will be president, and he will be a liberal, and he will vote another liberal in as chancellor.
I don't know what the hell just happened there. Hang on. There we go. All right. Yeah, I hope I'm doing the thing that you suspect I'm going to do.
No.
That, yeah.
If you place the liberal card, we would have won next turn.
Okay.
Yes.
So now what?
Kind of just fucked us all.
I don't think we would have won next turn at all.
That whole corner. No.
That whole corner,
stripping.
Dude.
Stripping. Nope. Please give me presidency.
No, it may.
I will shoot Jesse. You
which
want
is,
to
I'm
Jesse,
okay
I
with that,
Jesse.
By the way. Shoot
give
Jesse.
Me. Cry, you're no, give it to me. Need to do give another to fashion.
No,
no,
I'm the liberal.
No,
Jesse.
I am the liberal.
Jesse.
No.
You shut your mouth, all right?
Guys.
It makes sense. It made sense for me to do that so that we had control of this power.
Or it doesn't matter. I will be the shooter of the gun. I am the liberal.
No, because I want to shoot Jesse.
Strippin, give me the power, please. I promise you, I will shoot Jesse.
Oh my God,
I swear.
Sam!
If we play a fascist card, I will shoot Jesse. I promise.
Nope.
And I can give you chancellor too.
Uh huh.
I'm fine with that.
Nope.
Wait, Dodger,
nope,
would you prefer
no,
that?
Yeah, you can't give it a strip, and he was previously elected
president.
Oh, okay,
never mind. I didn't know.
Incident.
Okay. DB, okay. You really fucked up.
I'll
take it.
Okay.
I think you gave me the wrong fucking signals. As far as I'm concerned, you wanted me to play that so we had control of that power.
I'm shooting this down
and so that
so
we, because you wanted a victory by shooting Jesse.
I made it very clear that worst case scenario, we would have control of that power. Best case scenario, we could win in two turns.
Guys, we cannot veto this, because if we veto this, we might be on a loop.
Yeah, but there were way too many policies left in the deck to go for a win at that point.
But we just reshuffled everything, so there's very
Yeah, but that means there would only have been one liberal card left in the whole fucking deck.
I would have been a liberal president, and I would have picked liberal cards.
Yeah, but you wouldn't have drawn them.
But we would get too close to the sketchy people.
I think we could have won, dude.
If a liberal card comes out now and it's placed, then we would have won the game.
I discarded a liberal card.
I know you did. If you'd have placed it and then Dodger places a liberal card now, then we would have won.
Wait, Dodger, are you Hitler?
No, I'm not Hitler.
Okay.
This made more sense to go for the power victory, as far as I'm concerned.
I know, I thought
Wait,
we could just go.
Wait, why are you giving them to him?
I haven't looked at them. I'm just going to pass them over to you.
I'm dumb. I'm sorry.
Oh my God. This is all going wrong.
It's fine.
Wow. It's a sign that we played this game for far too long when we now start messing the cards up.
And it's not even Krendoge who's doing it.
Yeah.
Did you just throw a card away?
Nah, she just pushed it too far.
Put down a fascist and shoot Jesse.
That's what's happening. I got two fascist cards.
Absolutely.
I'm trusting you to shoot Jesse because I seriously think he's Hitler.
Shoot Jesse.
No,
oh my God.
Shoot Jesse. Cry. Shoot Jesse.
Cry.
You promised
Cry!
Me.
Jenna, are you Hitler?
I am not Hitler.
You fucking idiot. God. You fucking idiot.
I told you, Sam.
Oh my God.
I told you to give it to me.
Jesse so congratulations. You guys have just killed a liberal, so.
Oh, fuck.
I told you, Sam.
Cry, and I told you guys.
Cry, you
bastard.
She's not a liberal. She's not a liberal. He's seen her car. She's a fascist.
He's seen her car.
Yeah, but you promised to kill Jesse.
Cry, you're a goddamn asshole.
Why would you promise to kill.
Cry,
Why would you promise to kill Jesse, Cry?
Oh my
Fuck
god.
All of you.
Cry
that
was
whole
suspicious
side.
This
Absolutely
whole game.
Not.
Jenna is a fascist.
Cry.
No,
we know she's
are
a fascist.
Fascist.
You saw her card. No, I wanted to look at Jesse. I went to shoot Jesse.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Cry's a fascist.
Cry, do you suspect that actually Strippin is in fact Hitler and Jesse is a liberal?
I do not suspect that Strippin's a Hitler.
Well, I'm
but
telling
you think
you
he's a fascist.
But I think Strippin really wanted me to shoot Jesse.
You really?
Because I'm almost positive he's Hitler.
No, oh now, and if now I don't believe
shoot
that
him,
at all.
We win the game.
I don't believe
no,
that at all
I
now.
All I know is we have killed a confirmed fascist.
No! By her?
Yes.
By you! You're the,
yes.
You're the only one who's saying
she
that.
She is confirmed you fascism.
We don't trust you!
Jesse,
I
pulled
her card.
My God. I get oh it.
But at least both fascist policies to kill Jenna
Cry
if I did not suspect.
Cry is Hitler!
You know,
I am not Hitler.
You know,
Cry
at this at this point, considering what Cry just did, like, Cry. I'm thinking going with Cry makes the most sense. Because we're kind of committed to this path now.
Bro, I'm telling you, Jesse's sitting there with a fucking grin on his face. He just dodged a bullet. Ah!
I don't believe it.
No.
I don't believe
no.
this anymore. I'm with TB. It's Cry. It's gotta
no.
be.
No!
No!
I didn't say Cry
no
was Hitler.
Oh my god!
Cry, just, Cry, is, a,
Cry,
Cry is
Hitler,
a selfish.
But I know he's a fascist.
Cry is a selfish liberal. That's what he is. He's a selfish.
I will still
yeah, Cry,
confirm.
Cry is a liberal.
Oh my god! Just
until
listen.
The end of the
okay.
game, I
Cry's
confirm.
A liberal, and I think now Strippin is a fascist.
Okay. Jenna is fascist. I swear.
Jenna is
swear.
Not a fascist. So
she
Jenna
is a fascist.
Not a fascist. Jesse's not a
Jesse's
fascist.
Not a fascist.
And Cry
wait,
are both
Cry, why are you saying Jesse's not a fascist? Why are you saying Jesse's not a fascist?
Because Jenna was telling the truth.
Jenna was not telling the truth.
Yeah, we don't know if she's fascist or not. We just know she's
not. You know what? All I'm going to say is, when this game ends, and Hitler wins, and Jesse's there fucking smirking, you can apologize to me and Dodger. Because we were right. That's what I'm going to say.
Right, who is the next...
When you shoot me...
Who's the next president? That's Krendor's the next president, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my god!
At this point, the only safe person to give that to would be Dodger. Dodger or TB? I'm sorry. TB or...
Yeah.
Oh, you can't even do Dodger.
No.
Fucking Strippin' or
you,
TB.
If you
then.
Give it to me, I will shoot Jesse.
Well, Krendor would be shooting, but...
Well, yeah, see, that's true. Sorry. Krendor would be shooting Jesse.
Either give
hope.
It to Strippin' or
I don't
TB,
know, like,
but still Strippin'. I'm not 100% sold on Strippin',
I have
but
a,
TB,
I don't know.
I
I'm,
is confirmed.
I am... Me, but I gave you the presidency and you fucking betrayed me, you snake.
Krendor,
you
know I swear to God.
Krendor!
Don't do it!
Krendor?
Vote no!
He will win the game! He will win the game!
Vote fucking vote this down.
Krendor.
Vote this fucking down.
Give that to him.
I will flip my real table.
Vote everything down
in real life.
Do not fuck, dude. This sucks. Because if
Krendor, why the fuck would you even think about voting Jesse
out,
in?
Just give it to me. Just
it's
give it to me.
Go, fuck. This is bad.
Just give it to me.
I don't.
No, no.
Sam.
All right, Krendor.
No way.
Sam.
That no.
Yes.
I don't
you
think
trusted Cry when he promised he would shoot Jesse.
I know, what a fucking asshole, am I right?
If you give, all right.
Krendor
that is way too suspicious.
Now.
No way.
Give me a bullet.
Shoot
don't give
now.
Krendor a bullet.
Are
no
you,
way.
Are you gonna shoot Jesse?
Krendor was
shoot?
Deliberately waving it in front
Jesse?
Of Jesse and then
what?
Said, oh no, I'm gonna give it to Strippin. There's no
I
reason to
trust.
No, I trust Krendor. If Krendor puts a bullet in Jesse, then he has my favor.
Yes, but you see, Krendor highly suspects me, so he might be shooting me. Right? Am I wrong?
No.
Because Krendor...
Well, it goes through either way.
Who do you trust more, me or Jesse?
You.
That's what this is about.
The Yars have it, so we don't have a choice.
Krendor's gonna end up shooting me.
All right, well, I'm not Hitler.
Well, Strippin's not
Hitler. I haven't won the game.
Okay.
You gotta...
There you go. So Strippin is not Hitler.
Oh my god.
At least you know Krendor's not gonna shoot you.
You.
I got.
I mean, he knows he's not gonna shoot Hitler because you're not Hitler.
If Krendor shoots me, please suspect him for the rest of the game.
You gotta shoot Cry.
Krendor
please
really
suspect
wants
him for the rest of the game.
Shoot Jesse! Shoot Jesse!
Shoot
Jesse!
Shoot Jesse!
Man.
Shoot Jesse!
Please
Jesse. Shoot him.
Or you are a fascist.
Look how quiet he is! He hasn't said a word for like 20 minutes! Just shoot him, please!
Shoot Jesse, Krendor!
Krendor, please shoot Jesse!
Victor, you are suspicious now for continuously
oh my
pushing
god.
Shit.
Krendor,
even Dodger
we are begging you. Dodger and
shoot
I are
Jesse
begging you.
Krendor, shoot Jesse. For
shoot
God's sake.
Or you are a fascist.
Please, Krendor.
But,
All right.
Think of the good times.
He's fascist. We're dead.
I got some questions.
Friender,
I'm going to have to ask some questions.
You cannot
here.
Be blind.
Friendle, just listen to us and shoot Jesse.
I would like to call Cry to the stand. Cry.
What? Yes.
You said you would shoot Jesse. And
I
then
did
you
because
shot
I thought
Jenna.
Strippin was working with Jesse. But now I feel confident with Strippin.
All right.
I thought Strippin was pushing the blame away from who I believed in my damn soul Jenna was Hitler, because I know she was a confirmed fascist. I thought Strippin was working with them. So I lied to him saying, okay, I will shoot Jesse to get the presidency. So then I was able to shoot who I believed was Hitler. That is why I did what I did. And that is the wholesome truth. Would you like to call Jesse to the stand?
He's just a dumb, selfish liberal.
Sinvicta? Sinvicta.
Let's call Sinvicta to the stand. Sinvicta, what's your opinion on all this?
I cannot trust Cry at all.
Sinvicta's, he's suspicious.
I cannot, but you can't trust Strippin either. Because you don't know he's telling the truth from...
All right, Cry saw Jenna's card and says she was a fascist.
She
was a fascist.
That is why I shot her.
Cry can be trusted. He also shot a fascist. He hasn't done anything non-liberal.
That's
at all.
To me,
it makes the most sense to put... okay, I'll let Grendor...
Let's call TB to the stand. TB, what do you think?
God, it's tricky. Because, I mean, I think Cry did play Strippin on purpose because he wasn't 100% sure on Strippin. And honestly, I wasn't 100% sure on Strippin either. I think Cry may have been wrong, but I still think he was right to shoot Jenna. I still think you should be shooting Jesse at this point.
I missed the bullet with Hitler, I will confirm.
Yeah, you missed Hitler, but I think you got
a fascist. I did
hit a fascist.
Jesse's
not the only fucking Sherlock at this table, all right?
Jesse?
I'm Sherlock too, and I'm telling you.
I'm going to call Jesse to the stand.
I believe
Jesse, what is your final defense?
I've never had a bigger smile on my face than...
Shoot Jesse.
Literally,
shoot Jesse right now.
This is literally the best thing I've ever witnessed in my life.
Jesse, are you Hitler?
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes!
Woo! Who was the other one? Who was it, Sinvicta?
Who was the other one?
Yes! Ah!
So, Jenna, were you the third fascist?
I'm so happy.
Yeah. Yeah, she was.
Yes, we got it.
Yeah, Jenna was the third fascist.
Nicely
first
fucking
play of the
done.
Game was a horrible first play. Legit should not have happened. Jenna, yeah. Oh baby. Should have given it to anyone but me.
I'm sorry, I had a gut feeling. I'm sorry.
I have given the chancellorship to you every single first turn
but
that
here's
I've
the
had.
Problem.
Every
then
time.
You pointed it out. You said, I did it before, so I'm doing it again, everyone.
Yeah. And
which
it's
is
normal.
Like a big red flag. You can't say, hey, everyone, notice this thing I've always done? Here, I'm doing it again. Massive.
I understand now why no one trusts Jesse, because when he knows and he's so strong with his opinion, it looks suspicious.
It really
and that's
does,
why
yeah.
people didn't trust me, but like, Jesse was being weird, bro.
Yeah, Jesse
yeah, he really was.
Was.
Play,
I mean,
and then,
he
like,
convinced
Jesse
me when he went
off
full
that
silence.
First play went fucking so ham
because,
with the acting.
Because even when Jesse says, I'm gonna just sit back and not say anything, he still talks a fucking lot. And this time he just went
just
literally silent.
Sam, Sam, Cry, I'm sorry. I had to do everything I could to try to project Hitler.
No, I get it. Oh, it was very obvious, though.
Also, I think you guys cheated, but that's just me.
How did we cheat?
You came at it too early. From turn two, you guys were on it. I'm
well, we said it was suspicious.
It made sense.
I mean, the first play immediately cast suspicion on both of you, and then everything that you did after, or more accurately, what you didn't do after that, is what cast suspicion on you more, Jesse.
It builds upon that.
The only thing that I thought could be happening...
That's cool.
The only thing I thought could be happening is that actually... Strippin was a fascist, and Jesse was staying quiet because he thought that his protesting would make us suspect him further.
Right, well, here's what happens, right, and this is what Jesse does, too.
Oh, I was
Jesse,
doing everything fine.
Jesse will call someone out with very little proof, and then, like, based on how they behave, he confirms if he's right or wrong. And for me, I called out Jesse, and he shut the fuck down.
You guys are, it doesn't matter what I do, because every round you said, you're a fascist, you're a fascist, you're a fascist. So if I even protested, you'd be like, you're a fascist, you're a fascist. Literally, me being Hitler is the worst option, because you will always try to kill me every fucking time. So
I didn't think you were a fascist to any of the other games.
No, you all... Oh my god, none of you trusted me ever until the very end.
I've trusted you several times in this game.
Yeah, I've trusted you several times.
Yeah, I did.
Jesse, I gave you right now.
Jesse, I gave you the bullet to kill Jenna last game and that won. So I trusted
you
last game.
On my side apparently, but you've never talked the entire game, so thanks for that.
What are you talking about?
But
I mean, there was that time where Jesse was like, Krendor's evil, and then TB was like, Krendor, like, I'm gonna give you power.
It didn't help that, but all Jenna, Jesse, and St. Victor, just none of them said anything. They just like, it took matter. It.
By turn two, we couldn't say anything anyway. Like, St. Victor would have been able to, but there was nothing I was gonna be able to say past turn two that would, I mean, you guys were so ham on the whole thing. It was just like, there's no
Jesse was like full on screaming on turn two at TV.
Go back, take the time, go back, watch the tape. I was no louder or quieter than I've ever been.
Sinvicta, you should have been trying to throw Jesse more under the bus, and I would have believed you more now.
You guys caught on to it so early. I literally went to the bathroom, got some water, talked on the phone. Like, I stopped paying attention to the game because at that
point,
there's
my
no
mic
way
because there was no way to like talk your way out of that.
And I can't defend two people. I tried my best.
The minute Hitler Krendor could have did it. Hitler Krendor would have talked his way out of it.
It was so much more interesting to sit back and listen to you guys yell at each other. And there was nothing I could.
Well, that's all the fun of the game is anyway. The winning and the losing isn't really that important.
I was liberal. I thought he was fascist. Really? I didn't want to like, yeah.
I believe Cry. I believed his strategy because I also doubted you, Strip, so I knew Cry was trying to play.
I didn't think Jenna was
really
a
wasn't
fascist.
Sure about Cry.
I just thought
I was pretty 90% on Cry.
And I was like, oh shit, he's a fascist because he just betrayed me.
That's what I thought too. I was
to
like,
Cry
is the reason I did it is because I could confirm she already was a fascist. I knew.
Yeah, the thing, like, if Cry had shot anyone other than Jenna instead of Jesse, I would have said Cry was a fascist. But because he shot Jenna, I was like, okay, he's played Strippin because he suspects Strippin is a fascist.
Yeah, like, he's just shot another fascist to,
Because you were so dead on me shooting Jesse, it was suspicious of that.
Like, that's the first time Jesse's just fucking walked away and not said a thing.
Yeah.
No, which he's done it before, though.
He has done it before.
He did last week. He was just
chilled. Last week he did that.
I mean, but like, I didn't play last week. This is a.
I know, but we know Jesse does that sometimes.
Yeah.
So.
But yeah, who wins or loses is not really relevant. It's because the last few hours have been fucking hilarious, and I loved every last second of it. Dude.
I think we should play until TB's actually a fascist.
No,
I mean, this is gonna happen at least once.
It might happen in a future episode. They're just gonna have to wait, aren't they?
40,000 viewers at the.
They're just going
to tune in next week for some more Secret Hitler.
You really don't want to do another game? You sure, man?
Because that breaks the. It's 3-2 in favor of the Liberals.
It's best of five.
It's best of five.
I mean,
it's a good time to wrap it up. It's a good time to wrap it up. 3.5 hour stream. That's totally reasonable to me. That's
All right.
You know, we'll come back next week. I'm trying to think who I'm going to blow up with a slash host right now.
Oh, man. Oh, dude.
So much power.
Let's see who we're gonna.
All of you are thinking I should stream right now.
Twitch.tv/Krendor and follow. You know,
yeah.
Subscribe if you want.
Twitch.tv/dexterity.
Twitch.tv/Strippin.
Twitter.com/Krendor. You know, you got a YouTube.com/WowKrendor.
I'm not gonna say anything. They'll call me a fascist.
I'm streaming, but I'm gonna. I'm streaming, but I'm going to turn it off after.
Host this guy. He's a nice guy, and he's got like 100 viewers. It'll fuck his fucking day up. He'll be
okay.
So confused.
All right, I'm going to do a Cry Says then. All right.
Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, you have been watching Secret Hitler Sundays. Thank you very much for watching. If you missed anything, then the VODs are available right now for subscribers on twitch.tv/TotalBiscuit. If you are not a subscriber, then consider doing that. You get ad-free viewing. You get access to the chat. You get access to the VODs. You get a bunch of really cool emotes. We've got loads of them. You can use them wherever you like. And of course, you get the nice, happy feeling of supporting me. And yes, I do get most of the money from that. Those saying it's 50-50, not true at all. I have Twitch by the balls. Trust me. Outside of that, we're going to host somebody. And if you missed any of the show and you don't want to be a subscriber, well, we don't hold it against you. It will be over on youtube.com/cynicalbrit. And also, the different perspectives will be hosted on the various different YouTube channels of the hosts that we had today. So thank you very much again for watching. Thanks for making this, like, probably the most successful stream we've ever done ever in the last 5 fucking years. So I very much appreciate that. We will be back next week at the same time
for Brent Hitler Reigns Supreme
Hitler Sunday. Thank you very much. We'll see you next time.
Bye, everybody.
And we are slash hosting the number one Alex. The number one Alex is about to get blown up.
Chancellor Krendor.